Back to the stream. It is so awesome seeing all of you guys here, and I hope you are super excited for today. I'm only a little bit late, but hashtag blame NVIDIA. But anyways, guys, today is gonna be freaking amazing. Thank you all so much for coming by today. I do appreciate it. Hope you guys have been having an amazing day so far and having a great Wednesday. My camera is angled up a little. Hold on, I gotta angle this down real quick. Maybe that's a little better. But seriously, guys, thank you all so much for coming by today and coming to hang out with us. I do apologize for being a little bit late. I was having some issues with loading Minecraft, and it turned out that it was an NVIDIA issue, and I had to downgrade drivers and stuff. But we are on the new gaming computer. Oh, my goodness. It freaking looks amazing, and it runs amazing as well. So hopefully you guys are going to get to see how amazing it is on the stream today. But it's absolutely amazing. If you guys haven't already, I would really freaking appreciate it if you help us out, especially today, by hosting a tweet out the stream, letting people know that we are live here, even though we are live a little bit late. In fact, about an hour late. Big thank you to Bunny, Yuki, Jack, Mudhunter, Scoots, and Chorus all for tweeting out. But anyways, let's give you guys a warm welcome. If I missed your name, I apologize. Twitch is usually a little behind on the view list and such. So welcome to Panda, Scoots, Adam, Alajexon, Blaze, Cactify, Common, Crafty, Gamer, H&L, Jack, Cabamode, Bakaville, Mad, Mr. Naughty Boy, Mudhunter, Banshee, Bunny, Chorus, and last but not least, Yuki. It is super nice seeing all of you guys here. Seriously, guys, thank you so much for coming by today, even though I'm starting a little bit late. So anyways, first of all, let me know how your guys' day has been going on a scale of 1 to 10. 1 being the best, 10 being the best, 1 being the worst. And hopefully it's been pretty good. Also, I just realized that I forgot to change my lighting on my... Wait! No, it doesn't matter. Okay, never mind. For a second, I got a little excited. So anyways, if you guys have not seen the new PC, I posted a picture on Twitter. I can show you guys it under the desk if you guys want, but lighting might be a little bit weird. The LEDs on it look freaking sick. Like, low-key, they look amazing. I cannot believe it. So those are really, really cool. We got a 5, an 8, a 10. Oh, dang. A 10. Oh, man. Well, it looks like most of you guys' day is pretty good, so I'm glad to hear it. Today, I started my last semester in high school, which is a little bit interesting. I don't know how I feel about that, but that is what we started today. Alright, it's gonna take me a little while to get my camera back set up. It's still a little messed up from yesterday, so I apologize for that. But yeah. A 6 or a 7? Okay, that's not bad. A 4, uh-oh, Yuki. A 9 and 3/4, oh my goodness. A 7.8. Alright, well overall, guys, I hope I can help make your day better in some way, shape, or form. Scored 100, dang, we got a 10 out of 10 in here. That's amazing. Alright, let's jump on the server. I believe Flara is still online, so we're gonna jump in the streaming room. And maybe we'll be hanging out with her. Where's the streaming room? I freaking lost it. Rip me, where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Amy, what's going on as well? Amy, how you doing today? Hopefully you're doing amazing. But seriously, guys, alright, look. We have a talk for a second. First of all, Adam, thank you so much for the host and the tweet out. I do appreciate it. Super awesome of you. Okay, chat, we need to talk. Alright, you guys ready? Here's what needs to happen. Over the next few days, and pretty much for the rest of the year, we're gonna have some freaking hype streams. And I hope you guys are ready, because I'm ready to go full energy, just have some freaking fun, and I hope you guys are ready for that too. That is what we're going for, right? That's what we're going for. Matt, thank you so much for the tweet out and the host as well. I do appreciate it. Alright, look. I'm about to see how many frames we get. I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a spoiler. In vanilla Minecraft, I was averaging 800 frames. So, let's see how this goes. Seabass, can someone tell Seabass to refresh his chat? All right, are you guys ready? Here we go. Oh man, it's looking, oh shoot, it's freaking 80. 122, why, that's actually low, what the heck? Why are we getting low FPS? 160, oh, here we go. Now, oh, this is in the bad part of our base too. Hold on, let's go over here. This is where we get good FPS, all right? Only 800, yeah, I haven't got everything, like, all set up yet. Oh, there we go. There's 200 frames. Okay, never mind. We good here. But, yeah, so here's the thing. I still have a lot of settings I need to get updated with the PC and probably some drivers and stuff to get sorted out, which means that right now the PC is not completely done. And, in fact, I think I might need to do a clean install of Windows because it's kind of not doing good. But, overall, it is much better. It is much smoother. I'm very, very happy with it. And we'll see how it freaking goes. Gamer Bruce, how you doing? Hopefully you're doing amazing. Minecraft Gamer Banana, how you doing as well? Mods are very CPU intensive. True. So here's the thing. I would like to possibly get into overclocking my CPU. Because right now I do have liquid cooling on it. And it has really not been going above 400 FPS. So we'll have to see how that goes. Alright, let's go ahead and jump into the Discord here. And hopefully we don't... Actually, you know what? Hopefully we do break your ears. Amy, thank you for the tweet out as well, by the way. I do appreciate it. Alright, here we go. Hello. Uh-oh. Alex Jackson, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. You are very quiet.
Am I?
Okay, there. I just turned you up. You said rule, and the rules don't mean it. Uh-oh, Gamer Bruce. Uh-oh. No, it's all good. People break that rule all the time. I mean, have you seen It's Jack? I mean, he's pretty much the definition of that rule. So anyways, we are back on Sky Factory. I feel like it's been a very long time since I've last played this, so I am ready to freaking go. So, what do we have to do? We did this. I bet you this is full. It's not even, it's only 3% full, but we do have 78 billion RF. So, even though it's not full, it's still doing pretty good. So that's gonna be awesome. Stefinger, how you doing as well, Stefinger? He turned her. Oh my god, mother, I hate you. Okay, so what are we doing today? Today, oh, we also got these guys. These guys kind of suck, low key. So we might ditch these. Unless you guys know of a good way for the Draconic mode to be. I don't know. There are rules where. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm an odiot. Lol triggered. What? Okay, so today might be a quest book day. Honestly, I don't know what we're doing because I haven't freaking been in this game in a while. So I don't really know what's happening here. I don't really know what's happening. It's a possibility. We might try to do some more Draconic stuff because we did pretty good in Draconic last time. We can't quite do a Chaos Dragon. What's a Draconic battery? Is that the, is that this? The flux capacitor? Is that this? Do you guys know? Check what it's Jackson. I really don't want to. Okay, I'll do it. Oh my goodness. Mud Hunter, I want to see proof, all right? I want to see proof. So you got to send me proof. I gotta see it. I don't really believe you. Although that does sound low-key kind of like a button boy thing to do. Okay, cool. So, what are we doing, guys? I don't even know what we're doing. I guess I will let you guys pick. We can get started with Batania if you guys are down for that. I don't really like Batania, but we do have to do it at some point. So are you guys down for some Batania today? How are you gonna call 15.5 million? Oh my goodness, we still don't even have that much. Still don't even have that much, and it's been running for like 3 days. That's a major rip if you ask me. What else do we have? I feel like there was something we were gonna finish. Oh, look at all those bunnies. Actually, let's get those going as well. That's boring, Batania. Yeah, Batania's definitely not my favorite mod, but we have to do it, so. We have to do it at some point. It's whether we do it today or some other time. We could do draconic stuff, but I'm not that good with draconic stuff, so I don't really know what to do about it. Beep, 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 beep. We might do some building today. Oh, let's check on oh my goodness, guys, there's gonna be so much essence. Look at how much essence we have. Oh my. Okay, well, that's a little bit much. Also, I think I set this up off stream, but now all of our wither stars go straight in there. You'll get the clip? Alright, sounds good, sounds good. Alright, oh, let's upgrade this guy today. Our void resource miner. So how does this whole thing work? Void resource miner. If we get a tier 4, how does it work? What can we get? You don't even get that much stuff. Wait, why do people use the void resource miner? You don't even get good stuff from it. That's weird. Okay, what level is your Hadouken? Wait, what? I don't even know what you're talking about. Let's set up, how about this? Let's look up miner or quarry. Let's look up quarry. I want to set up a quarry. Mines blocks from a hypothetical dimension that might have existed requires activators to be attached from all sides. Okay. Does this take grid power? Or does this take real power? Let's make it. Why not? It's cheap, so might as well. To be attached to all sides. So is that four? So let's just make four of these. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Alright, let's try this guy out. I don't know how this works, but we're just gonna see how it goes. It does take RF. Oh, awesome. Okay. So if I do it over here, are we good? I keep looking up planks. I mean to look up slabs. There are definitely some really cool things in this pack that I have not messed with, so I'm very excited to be getting into some of these things. This song, though. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. We should only need a 3x3 area, right? Do you guys, is that correct? Is it board time? Can I get a mod to confirm if it is board time or not? Alright, there we go. Also, I feel kind of bad. Low-key, I owed you guys 2 boards on the PC build stream, but I forgot to do them. So, sorry. What I might do is I might do a giveaway on Twitter for those 2 board spots instead. So make sure you guys are checking us out on Twitter, or maybe I'll even do a Discord one. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. But those are our 2 options there. Okay, let's grab some planks. Not planks, slabs. And let's use these stone ones. Nice. Okay, it says all sides. Oh, I can't place these. Why can I not place those? Oh, I see. They can only literally be placed on. Okay, that makes sense. Boom, boom. All right, will that work? When I hover over it, it has grid power. Okay, when it says on all sides, does it mean on all 6 sides? Hashtag Reese hates us now. Maybe. Alright, Corey, let's try making 2 more. Why not? Although, I don't know how you get items out if you had to make 2 more, so maybe you only need 1 more. But let's just see what we got. Top and bottom? Okay. That seems odd, though. Hashtag Reese, don't reach out. What are you talking about? I'm literally reaching out now. Oh, there we go. It does work. Okay. We'll auto-destroy any items that do not match filter. Okay, we don't want to do that. Enchanted book. Ooh. I am too awesome for Reese hating me. It's okay. I don't actually hate you guys. use a chest on top. Okay, so you just put a chest on top. So if I put like an ender chest, one of these guys, can I just do that? Would that work? And then it needs RF, right? So how do I put RF in it? Let me grab a flux thingy. Yeah, one of these guys. Can I just like put it there? Oh yeah, that seems to work. Boom. Does that work? Is it working? I think it's working. It looks like it's working to me. Let's get a fortune book. How do you make a fortune book? It's probably lapis, right? Lapis, oh, emeralds. Okay, so fortune 3 is with 3 emeralds. Okay, so let's do this. Emerald. 1, 2, 3. We need some lapis. And we need a book and quill. You don't believe the quarry ever stops? Yeah, I don't think it does, which means we are going to have to be careful with storage, but I'm not too worried. Because look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff we got. I mean, look at all that storage. That is freaking beautiful, if you ask me. That's freaking beautiful. Blair has a boyfriend. Sure, let's go with that. All right, boom, boom. 27 levels, rip. Let's grab 27 levels. Okay, but anyways, has anyone done anything interesting today? For me, it was my first day of the new semester, so that was pretty cool. Does anyone else have anything cool that happened today or anything they would like to share? Oh, look at that. We are getting tons of stuff. This thing can't even keep up. Is there a way to... We might have to put another importer on this thing because it's actually behind. You took a nap? Oh my goodness, Adam. That sounds pretty legit if you ask me. That sounds pretty legit. Okay. So, what is the semester? There's 2 semesters per year, so it's like half a year. So, in other words, I started all new classes today. Oh, we got some ends down. What are we getting a ton of that we just don't have storage for? CoolCon, what's going on, CoolCon? How you doing today, man? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and assume it is the board time. It is the board time, so let's go and throw someone on the board, guys. If you'd like your name on the board, all you gotta do is throw an exclamation mark board in chat, and we should be good to go. Alright, we're getting a ton of stuff, though. So I need to be watching. What are we getting a lot of? Probably andesite and diorite. We gotta be careful of. But yeah, guys, throw a board in chat and we should be good to go. We'll see who is getting on the board today. Yes, I'm gonna share. You joined the stream? All right, go. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. I wish I joined the stream, man. I wish I could do something like that. I wish I could do something like that. Oh, we need to go to Flare's Island and see if she, actually, let's do this. This sounds a little bit loud. I'm gonna turn it down. So I heard you were giving one of the imps special treatment.
What does that mean?
Well, you picked up one of the imps and like pet it and everything, but not the other one.
How do I pet it?
What? Well, I mean,
you want to pick it up?
You picked it up.
I'm still trying to figure out what the lasso does. I gave special care to the one that I hit. So I'm actually making up for the fact that it's at 60.
The fact that
wait, 62? Has it always been at 62?
Yeah, I think so. What did you think it was?
Is this considered petting it? I thought it was something else. I don't know. Yeah, I'll pet this one too.
There we go.
Oh, this one's not. Yeah. It's all in the corner.
You're just spamming it. You're spamming our pets into a little rope. Yo, what's up, GD? How you doing, man? Nice seeing you.
I thought that's what lasso meant. I thought lasso meant that, like, this, the rope where you attach it to the house.
Yeah, but this is a golden lasso.
Oh, okay.
What's up, Living Legend? So how you doing, man? Nice seeing you. Nothing. It's literally only used to move mobs. Hey, Willie. How you doing, Willie? Oh. What's going on, man?
So it works on all mobs?
Yes. Wait, you thought it just worked on the imps?
I didn't know what it worked on. I just clicked on them because I thought it was a rope, like you attached the string around it.
What about you? I'm doing awesome, man. Thank you for asking.
Wait, I can't get hostile mobs?
No, you need a cursed lasso for that, which is just one of those, and I think it's like a drop of evil or something.
A drop of evil?
Yeah. Which you get from killing things. Can't even join your Minecraft servers. Right, that's
well,
weird,
when I
Chris.
Get that, beware.
Oh my goodness, Willy. No, that is not allowed. That is not allowed. What are you gonna do? Pick up a creeper and explode yourself with it?
No, I was gonna take it over to your base.
Wow. I see how it is. Fine, do you want me to destroy your base?
No, I didn't do it yet. You can't. No, I didn't do it yet.
Welcome back, Scoots. How you doing? You're using the Mineshafter launcher? Oh, okay. Well, I don't know anything about that, so Riven. I like your storage, though, by the way.
Yeah, today I'm kind of focusing on prettying up the base a little bit. And
by
making, like walls so I don't fall off. Not walls, but, what are they called? Yeah, I guess
walls,
fences type things. Yeah, not fences, okay. Though, but yeah.
Not fences?
Well, no, it's not going to be fences.
All right, well, I'm expecting a very beautiful base, because right now, I'm not saying it's kind of ugly.
What?
But I'm low-key saying it's kind of ugly.
Wow, get out of here.
There's someone in my room. Hold on, guys. One second. Amy, thank you for the host, by the way. Minecraft Gamer Banana, thank you for the host. Okay, let's see, did I miss anything? I don't think so. Oh, we need to do the board giveaway. Let's see who's getting on the board. Oh my goodness, Mad Firebird's a hacker. Mad Firebird's a hacker. What should we do? Should we put a square on his name? Hey, Tentacle, how you doing, man? Nice seeing you. Should we put a square on his... What should we do, guys? He's already on the board. But... I think everyone is on the board, though, that entered, which is kind of sad. I think literally everyone. No, that's not true. Okay, never mind. We're not going to put... Is CoolCon already on the board? I don't think CoolCon's on the board. All right, never mind. We're going to add CoolCon. There we go. Let's see. Put a Kappa next to his name. I don't have space to put a Kappa next to his name. I'm not on the board. That's true. You're not, Scoots, but you didn't enter, Scoots. So, Yep, if you guys didn't get in, don't worry. Hopefully, we're gonna do another board today. So, that's what I'm aiming for. That's what I'm aiming for. What board? This board. I'll show you in a second. But let's go ahead and add, CoolCon on there. So, here we go, CoolCon. Congratulations for getting yourself on the board, man. What a legend. What is it? CoolCon 8? Yes, CoolCon 8. Alright, cool. You're AFK? Sounds like a personal problem. Alright, cool. Con 8. There we go. Okay, cool. Cool Con 8 is now on the board. Oh, I just smudged Dragonus' name. I'm gonna have to fix that later. But there you go, Cool Con. Your name is right there, right at the top. Aw, yeah. Living Legend, we do board giveaways every 25 viewers. So if we can get 50 people in here, we will throw someone else on the board. So don't worry. You still have a chance. Okay, let's get this stuff done, guys, because we haven't really done anything right now. Okay, is there a way, well, I guess the draconic capacitors are probably the way to go, aren't they? But still, there has to be a better way, I think. Maybe, I don't know. Alright, here we go. So, we could start working on storage, because I'm starting to worry that storage is going to start being an issue. Do we have a stone storage? Let me know if you guys see stone. I don't think we have one, though. But we're definitely going to need it. Oh, actually, you know what? This thing has a... That does not match the filter. So what does this thing give us? You know what? Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's break this really quickly. Let's just see what kind of stuff it gives us. And then we can decide what to put in the thing. Does that sound like a good idea, guy? I think that sounds like a good idea. I wonder if Epic still knows. Probably not. He probably doesn't know. It's probably a scrub. But yeah. Welcome to the craft crew. What? What are you talking about? Also, I didn't full screen the game. Let me do that really quick. Where's full screen button? There we go. All right. Cool stuff. You're so happy. Why are you so happy, man? I'm glad to hear you are. All right. So, what do we want to keep from this stuff? We want to keep coal. We want to keep redstone. We want to keep black quartz. We want to keep iron. Want to keep silver. What else do we want to keep in here? Prosperity shards, sure. Sure. Now, how many space are these things? How's the new PC? So far, it's pretty good, man. It's pretty good, actually. I'm liking it. I haven't noticed a huge difference in modded yet. I mean, I'm definitely getting higher FPS, but it's not as big of a difference as I was expecting. But I haven't been getting any lag yet, whereas before I was getting some glitching around. So we'll see how it goes. But overall, like, I think it's definitely faster. I haven't been using it enough to tell the difference. But yeah. Who is that, by the way? Was that Demon? That was Demon. Thank you, Demon, for the host, man. How you doing today? Also, Mudhunter, thank you so much for the tweet out. Oh, wait. Why did I give you... I didn't mean to give you coins there because you've already... Okay, now I'm stupid. Oh, no. Button got a clip. Okay, let's see. Let's see this clip because apparently I need to beat up Button. Let's see.
MCTC.
Oh, great.
Well, guys, you don't know, Mr. MCTC, or Reese, whatever you want to call him, has a girlfriend called Flera, and his boyfriend. So those guys don't know. Me and Roxy, we are we're together, we're Team Boxy, right? And Reese and Flera are Team Fleece, and Reese does not like that name. Reese does not like the name Team Fleece. So, whatever you go into his channel, always be sure to say Fleece for me. Alright, just...
How did this come up?
Mr. MCTC.
How did that come up? How did that happen? What's up, CJ? How you doing?
Boyfriend, so... Those guys don't know me.
Was that just out of the nowhere today? I'm so confused. Where did that... Oh my god, I'm so mad, chat. I'm so mad. I'm gonna have to give Button a stern talk. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You said there's 16? Okay, cool, we can do that. We can do that. Oh my goodness, guys. You're ridiculous. You're ridiculous. What is with the shipping? What is with you guys and shipping? I don't understand. It's just scrub button tree that, actually. Can you tell me what the energy ball does? That just stores power, Minecraft gamer. Stores a stupid amount of power. It's a tier 7. You said flare. Oh my gosh, Jack. What the heck? Freaking someone banned Jack. But how you doing today, CJ? It's really nice seeing you, man. Oh! Chorus, are you still here? Chorus, if you're here, I need to update you to top 4 donator of all time. I forgot! During the PC building stream, Chorus dropped a $60 bomb. And, that put him to number 6 all-time donator. So, I haven't updated yet because I kind of forgot until this moment. But I'm quickly realizing that I need to. Alright, I'm not seeing anything else that I really want. Maybe marble. Actually, no, we don't need marble. Lead ore, we do want that. Is there anything else in here that you guys see? And you, I'm doing pretty good, man. Doing pretty good. I was a little stressed out earlier because I was having issues with my PC, but it turns out it's just a NVIDIA driver issue. So I'm kind of cool. But yeah, man, I'm freaking just excited to be streaming. I never see you mad, not even when I delete the IP command. What? Never. Oh, you've never seen me mad. Okay. I see cobble. Yeah, freaking a lot of cobble. All right. The issue is, this thing will delete anything, so if there's something we didn't get, we won't be getting it. I wish there's a way to blacklist items. Do you guys know if there's a way to do that? I don't think there is. BRB, alright Bunny, we'll see in a bit. I told you about the NVIDIA drivers you didn't get credit for. Okay, that's true. Jack is the one that first told me about the NVIDIA drivers. So you guys can thank him for me streaming modded today. I would ban Jack any day. Oh my goodness. What's up, Shy? How you doing? On a scale of 1 to 10, how mad are you, a Button? 6.9. Ooh, coffee beans. We don't really need that stuff. The filter possibly has options. It does. Look at that! Look at that! Look at Banshee being a freaking genius, chat. Oh my goodness. You guys are so smart today. Look at you guys being so smart. Alright, yo, Chief, what's going on, Chief? How you doing today, man? Hopefully you're doing amazing. Can we all say hello to Chief as well? Okay, let's throw all this stuff in. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, chat. Uh-oh. This is not good. This is not good. Two giants and two ISOs? Oh, I wasn't planning on doing chance cubes for you. I mean, chat, should I do ISOs for him? Should I do chance cubes for him even though he didn't technically donate while we were playing Minecraft? What do you guys think? I'll let you guys decide. I feel like I probably should just because it's Chorus and he's donated a stupid amount of money. But, I don't know. What do you guys think? Okay, let's see if this works, by the way. I'm having your first two exams tomorrow? Yo, you got this, Shy. I believe in you. You freaking got this. But yeah, Chief, how's your day going today? I hope it's going amazing. It's really nice seeing you. Why am I being thrown? I have no idea. Do it in Flare's base? No, I'm not doing it in Flare's base. She already got mad enough when I did it before. Jace. Wait, what is this? A clip? Oh, I'm not watching that clip. I don't trust it. So I'm with Jack. I don't know, guys. I don't know, boys. Okay. You're back. Welcome back again. You got a new computer? I just bought another one, too. I think you may start streaming, but I don't know. Yo, Nuclear Muffin, what's going on? Yeah, we did get a new computer. We are playing on the new gaming computer right now. And so far, it is freaking balling. I'm just saying. Did I miss anything? Not really. I don't think so. Okay. Is you getting credit? Oh. Of course it is. Of course it is. How did that not surprise me? Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna break all this stuff. We're gonna break the chest. And we're gonna put the ender chest back on. And we should be good. What's the computer you got? Oh, guys, I haven't updated the specs command. Should I do that right now? Should I update the specs command right now? What do you guys think? Wait, I just saw cobblestone on that. Oh, actually, we want cobblestone. We want cobblestone to go in there. So let me take that off the blacklist. I forgot about that. Okay, there we go. That should be better. We have a lot of stuff to update, low-key. But seriously, guys, thank you all so much for stopping by today. I know we are streaming a lot later than we normally do, so I really do appreciate you guys coming and hanging out with us. Except your friend request. Oh, snap. Who's that guy? Sounds kind of like a scrub, low-key. Okay, so there you go. That'll just give us tons of ores all the time, which is great. And then we can automatically do stuff with these ores. I'm just not sure how to do that, or what the best way to do that is. Alright, you know, here's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna get rid of these ore pieces. I think it's about time we get rid of them, honestly. And I'm not even going to put them in, you should, blacklist marble and limestone. Yes, I think I did, gamer. I think I did. But if it does start filling up our things or whatever, I will, double check. But I'm pretty sure I got it sorted. I could be wrong, though. Okay, let's grab some coal. I can't imagine we need more than four. Okay, so let's grab, all of these guys. Okay, there we go. What does the computer have in it? It has an i7-770K. It has a an MSI GTX 1070. It has 16 gigs of Corsair DDR4, 3000 megahertz RAM. It has 750 gigs of SSD storage. And it has a Corsair 750-watt RM thing and a stupid amount of LEDs. I'm freaking dying now. Do you guys want me to show you guys the computer? Do you want me to show you guys the LEDs in action? Because I can do that if you guys are down. I can do that. It's in the specs? No, the specs are actually not correct. I need to upgrade the specs. I forgot to upgrade them last night, between getting the PC and all that stuff. So I actually need to upgrade them still. But yes. Okay, we just want the iron ones. We just want the iron ones here. Iron chunk. What's it called? Oh, iron ore chunk. Yes? Okay, I'll show you guys in a second. Let me get these guys started here. Well, that is not a good start. Alright, there we go. Boom. Iron ore chunk. Reese is such a slacker. Okay, look. Here's the thing, Scoots. I finished the PC yesterday. I didn't even know if it was going to work until last night, so I didn't want to do it then. I ended up getting it working pretty late. I had school the next day with a new day, so I wanted to go to bed pretty early. I got back from school. The freaking stuff wasn't working. I was already late And I didn't have time, okay? So it's not my fault. Jack, thank you so much, Jack, for the host, man. I do appreciate it. All right, let's show you guys the PC really quickly while that stuff is running. Okay, yeah, it's fine for that stuff. All right, here we go. Let me switch to this camera, and we will show you guys. Are you ready? Are you guys? I don't know if it's going to reach all the way over there, but I hope it does. All right, here you go. Here you go, guys. Look at this PC. Okay, first of all, that's what it looks like on the norm, all right? Actually, should I turn the light? Here, I'll just turn the lights to white so you guys can just see. There you go. Now, that looks kind of blue, doesn't it? Okay. Well, I'll give you guys a little bit of an idea. So there's what it looks like. And then you guys can look at the LEDs. And the motherboard LEDs I haven't set up yet. But you can see the RAM LEDs look amazing. You can see the NZXT logo is pretty bright. I don't know if you guys can see, but the motherboard has its lighting. The 1070 has its lighting. But I mean, just look at that. Look at that lighting. Is that not amazing? I think it looks so freaking beautiful. Yo, Bob, what's going on, Bob? How you doing today, man? Nice seeing you. Can we all say hello to Bob? Thank you so much for coming back, man, and coming in. Hang out with us for the stream tonight. Thank you to everyone who's coming out and hanging out with us on stream today. I really do appreciate it, guys. I appreciate a lot more than you guys even imagine. See gold next. How do you see your coins? By doing exclamation mark CC. Nice VC. Thank you, thank you. It's thanks to you guys that I was able to get that. So honestly, thank you guys for helping me get there to that PC, that hype PC. Yo, Demon, what's going on, man? Oh my goodness, how you doing, Demon? Look, it's been forever since last talked to you. Hopefully, you're doing well. Can we all say good afternoon or night? I think it's good night for him. Can we all say good night to not good night because that makes it sound like he's awake. Okay, no, never mind. I give up. Can we all say hello to Demon? Let's do Nickel next. Nickel or Chunk. How much? How much does the PC cost? I don't actually know how much what the final total was for the PC. I might have to get that at some point, but it was a lot. That's all I know. It was a lot, and yeah, most of that. Quartz is actually the one who pretty much pushed us over the edge there for that PC and allowed us to get it. So huge shout out to Quartz, absolute legend. Absolute legend. Okay, there's Nickel. What's the next one? Lead. Okay, lead or Chunk. You made a three-layered cake today. Oh my goodness. I've never made like a three-layered cake. I made a cake with one of my friends before and it went pretty well. And then it broke in half and I'm gonna blame it on her. I'm pretty sure it's her fault, even though she insists that it was me, but it was low-key her, guys. It was low-key her, I'm just saying. So where's my sword at? Oh my goodness, Chorus. Oh my goodness. All right, let's get this guy chilling out a little bit. Oh my goodness, Jack, that was not PG. Bottom of the phone. All right, sounds good, man. Sounds good. We'll see in a bit. Back on some mobiles. Also, if you guys haven't already, I would really appreciate it if you'd help us out by tweeting and/or hosting the stream. Both ways do help us out a lot. It's been forever since we've spoken. I know, man. What's been going on? Hopefully, you've been doing all right. It's really nice seeing you, bro. I'm sure you've been busy with life. That would not surprise me. Who was that? That was Chorus. Thank you so much, Chorus, for the host, man. Always appreciate it. Alright, cool. So that should be working pretty well, right? So next goal is 502. Oh my goodness. Oh, Chorus, now that you're here, I will go update the thing for you, man. Because you're not allowed to donate anymore. Because I don't want to have to update your thing anymore this month because I'm freaking lazy, chat. No, I'm just kidding. You've been good, been busy with your Banzi P. Yo, I got you, man. I got you. Well, that's awesome. I'm really glad to see you, man. Really glad to see you. They could say to say Q has the top month. If he doesn't end up with the top month, then something's wrong. Why can I not mute the stream? Oh, there we go. Okay, I did it. All right, let's do it. Let's update eChorus. Donators. Here it is. Alright. Rip Soda in the face. Oh man. Feels freaking bad, Soda. Let's get Chorus moved. X. What's up, Flutzer? How you doing? Is this a BR free channel? Is it bad? I don't know what BR is. Is it bad that I don't know what BR is, chat? I think it is kind of bad. All right, what do we got? $340 freaking dollars. You're ridiculous, Chorus. You're actually ridiculous, man. That is ridiculous. Gunning for Rizico and Mason and Renarek. Oh my goodness. Let me update specs while I'm here because I will forget. So where did I put specs? There they are. Okay. Gaming computer. It is now a Z170 Pro. Oh, Pro Gaming Aura. No knowledge of the BR? No, I don't. I don't have any knowledge. I'm a scrub. It's virtual reality? What? I just want to make sure BRs are not in here. I guess not. You actually don't hug people IRL? Challenge accepted. Challenge accepted. i7-700K. 4.2 gigahertz. Quad core. Is Brazilian free? What? Brazilian free? Something tells me that is not... I mean, maybe it is. I don't know. MSI GTX 1070. 8 gigabyte. Yo, Twin Galaxy! What is going on, man? How you doing today? I don't even know what my PCU is. I think it is a Corsair 750i, though. So I'm gonna leave that. I think that's right. This is 16 gigs of Corsair DDR4. Three... 1000 megahertz. There we go. OS 64 Windows. Yep, that's right. All right, there we go. It's updated. We are good to go. Boom. It's been freaking updated. Guys, thank you so much for being here. I freaking appreciate you guys so much. Thank you so much. All right, let's keep going, guys. Let's get stuff going. He has them weird headphones. Are they on me? You don't like my headphones? Feels bad, man. Feels freaking bad. Rip me in the face holes. Okay, let's sleep here really quickly. I have literally done nothing on stream today in the game, except for make that sick quarry, which I guess is actually something, so I guess I shouldn't talk. Okay, and now we've probably got all of our ingots going as well. So how are we doing on ingots? Oh, look at that gold. Look at that iron. That is beautiful stuff right there. Let's get some more iron going as well. Okay, so is there a better way to do storage with RS other than these drives and quantum things? Because it's kind of annoying. Your friend's back, or die, but I'm back. Well, welcome back, Yuki. Nice seeing you. Is actually both against a race and nationality, if you didn't know. Yes. I think I missed something in chat. I feel like I missed something here. Okay. Let's look at this and see what else we have to do for the Draconic. Draconic Axe, Draconic Hoe. Okay, we can do that. Draconic Axe. Let's do that first. Draconic Axe. We see the Axe of the Wyvern, which is, for these guys. Sorry, Axe of the Wyvern, because you guys get on me every time I say Wyvern. Yo, Andrew, what's going on, Andrew? Is better, refined storage is better than wooden chest? That is true, it is, but I'm looking for something a little better. I'm so jealous of your PC. Here's mine with an i3 and 1 gigabyte GPU. Twin. Honestly, the only reason I'm able to have all this stuff is because of you guys freaking supporting the stream, so. I still cannot believe I have all this crazy stuff as well. What is SMP? It stands for Survival Multiplayer. And it is survival, and it is multiplayer, so that is why it is an SMP. But yeah. Okay, needs a diamond axe. What are the diamond, what is that? I know one YouTuber has like a name for diamond axes. What is it? Okay, so to make it draconic, we need some of this stuff. You're gonna snap Snapchat. You're gonna smack Snapchat. Silly. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Shy, what are you doing? Alright, we need 4 Wyvern cores, which means we need 16 of these guys. You say multi so Americanly? Multi? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. You'll get that some more, that much support. Yo, one day, man. Hashtag believe. Hashtag one day. It's a hashtag, I'm telling you. It triggers me? Wait, what triggers you? Oh, Wyvern, yep, I'm sorry. You're in a bad mood now? No. No bad moods allowed. You know that, Jack. No bad... What did we just run out of? Oh, I didn't make a Draconic course. Okay, we gotta make 12 more of these. The name is Betty? Oh, that's right. What YouTuber is that? No, not hashtag one day, please. That is not a thing. How do you guys, I don't remember how people pronounce it. You guys do like multi. No, it's not multi. Wait, do you guys say multi or multi? I don't remember. I think you guys say multi. Alright, so we need 5 Awakened Draconium. Shy made me sad. Shy, how could you? Oh, it's Jerome? Oh, okay. I got you. I don't really watch Jerome, so. Feels bad, man. Oh, Bayesian Canadian. Wait, what? Now I'm getting 2 different things. Is it Jerome or Bayesian Canadian? Or both. I guess they do a lot of, like, multi-stuff together, don't they? So I guess maybe it is both of them. I don't know. I don't know, chat. I don't know. You say it both? I honestly don't remember how I say it. Oh my goodness, I just went to the end on accident, chat. Dang it! Same multi? Yeah, I honestly don't even know what I say, so. Oh well. Boom. Both. You know what? Whatever. We're not arguing about this. How about that? Multi, not multi. Trolls incoming. Yo, are we getting some I'm actually kind of hyped. Low key, if we're getting some trolls incoming, I'm all right with it. Like, I'm kind of feeling some trolls today. I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to ban some people. I'm sure Shy is feeling the bans. You know what I'm saying? Do you use OBS? I do not. I use XSplit. Although I kind of need to switch to OBS because the cup and all that kind of stuff is low key kind of slow. But XSplit's actually working on sending or fixing features and stuff, so we might be okay. But yeah, OBS. I would like. I use XSplit. That's what I was trying to say. Mudhunter is still here. Mudhunter's been lurking low key so much recently. Dang. Okay, what are we finishing? I don't even remember. Oh, we're getting the women thing. I love you. Oh, of course. I love you too, bro. I love you too. Why is that not working? Why did that not work? What did I do wrong? Axe. Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. We're making a different thing. Hold on. Never mind. Nether Star, this is what we need. I forgot we're still making this thing. Okay, there we go. Now we're good. Okay, what do we need for the other Draconic thing? It's because you're entering the Pokemon. Oh, that's right. Okay, I forgot. I think you literally told me that. Oh my goodness, Corey's got 15k. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy stuff, man. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And Corey's, you'll probably be getting some more, man, at the end of the month too. So hashtag get hype. Is if you never come back, because Shy would be sad. No, Jack, you're not allowed to leave. You know that. Did I tell you that one of my cats has worms? Oh, Shy, don't do this. Shy, don't do this to me. Don't do this. You're making me cringe out already. Please. Please don't. Please don't, Shy. Please don't. Oh, my goodness. I'm going to die. This is too much for me. You must have... wait, what? Shy's amazing. Jack, you must have done something wrong. Wrecked. All right, then we need 2 Awakened Draconium. I'm gonna get my top month and ask for a refund. Wow. Feels freaking bad, Chorus. Feels freaking bad. I see how it is. Excuse me as I go cry myself to sleep. This Chorus is a meanie pants. Alright, there we go. Awakened Core, and then all we need is the Wyvern thing, and we are good to go. While making that cake. Oh my goodness. Of course you did, my hunter. Of freaking course you did. How does that not surprise me? Just a little saddened by it. I know. I'm sorry to hear that, Shy. I hope he gets better, or she. Never assume gender in this age. Never do it, guys. It's not a good idea. I promise. Okay, there we go. Let's throw this stuff out. I like how I still, all this, like, stuff we have, I still have not, like, sorted that out. But, oh well. Alright, is this thing still working? And how much power does it take? I haven't actually checked. Does anyone know how much power? Actually, I guess we could check. Okay, we are still going up a lot of power, so I think we're okay. Maybe we'll do some more big reactors today, though. Even though the solar panels are amazing, I think we might do big reactors because we have to anyways. But what's the max size reactor? Does anyone know? It takes 200 RF to tick. Easy. Shy, it'll be okay. I'm confident. Want to know what heists do? Heists are just a cool way of betting your coins and possibly getting more. Speaking of which, chat, I have come up with some possible ideas for things to do with coins. I'm not gonna share them yet, but I have some ideas. It should be 48x48x64 by default. Okay, we'll probably do that then. I know the max size reactor as I look it up on Google. Yeah, that's pretty much me. All right, we gotta make a Draconico. Guys, should we wreck Flare right now? Should we wreck Flare? Should I say something very Darude Sandstorm? I kind of want to. I feel like it'd be pretty funny. What do you guys think? Should I do it? Chat? Okay, we gotta make 20 of these. Cerise, my IT teacher gave us some parts and said we had to make a computer with it last Friday. And because I built my PC, my group was the first one done. Yo, G freaking G. G freaking G, Mudhunter. Yo, Shiro, what's going on, Shiro? How you doing as well? Chat, do you guys know what I'm gonna do? How much better is the PC? Yo, so far, it's freaking good, man. It's freaking good. I haven't been able to use it enough to, like, really be able to tell, but freaking, I'm getting better FPS. So that's a good thing. It looks amazing, so that's nice as well. But, like, I haven't really been able to use it much recently. But how you doing today? Button, we need to have a chat. Button, I heard from a little birdie. You know what? Actually, I'm just gonna show the clip. JT, how you doing as well, JT? Can you all say hello to JT? All right. Guys, we caught him in the act.
Those guys you don't know, Mr. MCTC, or Reese, whatever you want to call him, has a girlfriend called Flira, and his boyfriend. So those guys don't know. Me and Roxy, we're Team Boxy, all right? And Reese and Flira are Team Fleece. And Reese does not like that name. Reese does not like the name Team Fleece. So whatever you go into his channel, always be sure to say fleece for me. Alright, just
what was that? Did I hear something, chat? Did I hear something? Oh man, he didn't think I was gonna know, guys. He didn't think I was gonna know. He thought he got away with it. How you doing though today, JT and Button? Hope you guys are both doing amazing. When Reese has a better PC than you, it's okay, Button. It's okay. It's okay. You have a better casting PC than me, so if that makes you feel better. Alright, chat. I kind of want to low-key wreck Flair right now. You guys think it's a good idea? Like, do you guys know what I'm going to do? Like, I'm making a draconic hoe, and I'm about to say something a little mean to her. I think should I do it, chat? Should I do it? I'm going to feel like a bad person if I do it. I don't know how she's going to take it, but I kind of want to do it because I feel like it'd be pretty funny. I feel like it'd be pretty funny. Be-de-boo. Wonder's ship name is better than Buttons. It was Boxy, right? I want to say it was Boxy. I don't even remember what it was now. All right. Boom, boom, boom. How are you? I'm doing pretty awesome, man. I was a little mad earlier because I was having issues running Minecraft. Like, mod was crashing every freaking time. But it turns out it was just a NVIDIA driver issue. But I was getting mad. I was like, I got this new PC and modded Minecraft isn't even working. So I was getting really worried, but we're good. You're going to call her. Maybe. Maybe. In case you didn't see, the max size is 32-32-48. Okay, got it. 32-32-48. We both know that Flanda is the actual ship. No, the actual ship is, I forgot what it was. It's Selena and Flair. I don't remember what it was called. It's like Solanda or something. I don't remember what the actual ship is. I'm going to write that down though really quick, Chorus. 32. Oh God, I wrote 33. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I give up already. 32-32-48. There we go. Boom. Now I will never forget. Except for the fact that I'll probably forget where I wrote it down. But that's okay. Alright. Honestly, I might get rid of these chickens. I don't use them. Maybe we'll do chickens today. Are you guys down for doing some chickens today? Flarina, that's right. Flarina. Yeah. That's the actual ship. Sorry, guys. But that is the real ship. How are you today? I'm doing freaking great, JT. I'm doing freaking great. I started my first day of my last semester of high school today. Feels a little bad, man. Oh my goodness, chat. Briefer Dust is in the building. What's going on, Briefer Dust? How you doing today? Nice seeing you. But yeah, I'm doing good. Wish I could say, but I have to go to sleep, have college in the morning. Yo. Button, thank you for stopping by, man, and saying hey. Always appreciated. And hopefully I will talk to you again soon. Okay, so let's make these guys really quickly. Reese is too short. Wow, feels bad, man. Feels bad. It's your boy Cringe Master 97. Oh my goodness. What's up, real MC? How you doing, bro? Welcome back. Nice seeing you. You're good, yo. I'm so glad to hear it, man. I feel like it's been a really long time since we last talked to you. Hopefully you have been doing all good and stuffs. You've been all good in the hood. You're gonna try sleep as well? Alright, Mad. We'll see you later, bro. Thank you for always hanging out. You started your first day of my last day of life today? Oh. Well, that's interesting. You haven't watched the stream in like a year? I know, Briefer. It's been forever, man. I really do appreciate you coming and hanging out with us again, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, there we go. Now we just need 2 Draconian. That ad is so often on YouTube. The legend, I know, it's freaking crazy. Rafine, welcome back as well, Rafine. How you doing today, man? Nice seeing you. Hopefully we're doing well. Alright, chat, we're gonna do it in a second here. I feel like she might get a little mad. I don't know how Flair takes these kind of things because I don't know her well enough. But I might just do it anyways. It's just banter, okay? It's just banter. Are you a no, Mutt Hunter? Stop. Someone time out Mutt Hunter before he gets too far in this. What is happening to me? I'm a disgrace to MCTC. Yo, Briefer, it's all good, man. No freaking worries. Yo, JT, when are you gonna teach me the way of the minigames, man? Actually, when are you gonna teach me the way of the cappuccino? I gotta learn the way of the cappuccino. I feel like what's gonna happen is I'm gonna give it to her, she's gonna realize what I'm saying, and she's gonna throw it off the edge. So I'm gonna make sure I have my magnet on for this one. Is Reese even a real streamer? Apparently not. Wait, where the frick is she? Where is she? Is she on my island? Maybe she's on Selena's. Where is she? Crisis bot links are being blocked. They're not for me, Briefer. They're showing up for me. Where is she, chat? Where is she? Look at Twitter. Oh, thank you for the tweet out, Matt. I do appreciate it. Super awesome, man. That is super awesome. Where is she? Okay, well, that might ruin it. Oh! I think you're invisible again.
You can't see me? I'm right in front of you.
No, I can't see you. I was sliding around because I was trying to find you and I was like, where the heck is she?
Oh, I thought you were hiding. Well, you were
no.
hiding. Yes, you were.
I was literally just looking for you.
How? You were hiding under the platform.
Well, I didn't know where you were. I was like, oh, maybe she fell off the edge because she does that a lot.
Wow, I wouldn't still be there.
But anyways, I was gonna say, I had to make you for a quest.
What?
Wait, are you in front of me?
Huh?
Are you in front of me right now?
I'll go in front of you.
Okay, I'm gonna yes. throw you the thing that I had to make that is you. Oh, frickin' my magnet.
Get out of here!
I'm surprised you gave it back. I was expecting you to throw it off the edge. So that's why I had my magnet on.
Get out of here. Get off my island.
It's okay. Hashtag chat told me to do it. Oh my goodness. That's actually really funny. Alright, well that went well. Who dat? That is a ghost. It's a ghost. You just tweeted fake streamer 2017. Why am I a fake streamer? Give me 5 reasons why I'm a fake streamer. It's saying deleted link. Try refreshing your chat, man. Try refreshing your chat. Okay, that went well. Get off my island. Get off my lawn. Alright, so there we go. That is done, which means we have done... Oops. A pretty decent amount of all the quests, to be honest. I lost it. There it is. Draconico. Okay, so now we have to do the Chaos Dragon stuff. And low-key, I've never killed a Chaos Dragon before. So, that'll be interesting. That hoe is OP. Yes. Oh, that is true. It is an MLG ho.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, did you read what I said about you? Wait, no, I didn't. Wait, yeah, I did. Wait, what are you talking about? I did read it.
Alright, I'm getting off Reese because I'm gonna switch.
Okay, have fun.
Alright, bye.
Who dat you playing with? I told you it's a ghost. What's up, Marome? How you doing, Marome? Nice seeing you, bro. She's ditching me to go play some golf with friends. Feels freaking bad, man. I just almost switched golf. Oh my goodness. Marone, thank you, Marone, for the host. I do appreciate it, bro. Okay, so what else? Oh man, I freaking messed it up again, didn't I? Okay. Oh my goodness. Hold on, let's just type a bunch of random stuff. Okay, there we go. Dragon battery, can't do that. Jump. Ooh, we could do that. Got that clip. Is this a clip of me calling her a Draconico? What? You didn't even get it.
I'm surprised you gave it back. I was
you missed it. Oh my goodness, Manhunter. I'm offended. I'm offended. You're heading to bed as well? I'm about to pop in on phone for a header. Okay, sounds good, Chorus. We'll see you in a bit, ma'am. So maybe we should get another dragon. That might be a good idea, actually. You just tweeted hashtag rip the dream. Rip the dream. Rip the dream 2016. You're on phone? Oh, that was fast, Chorus. Okay, well, never mind then. Okay, so what are we doing? We gotta get another dragon. Oh, you can't check clips. Oh, I see. Okay. So where is... Oh, we gotta make the egg mail, too. Maybe we should work on making that today. Take it back. We have to make all these nether star generators, though. That might have to happen as well. You're leaving me as well, MC? Feels bad. Everyone's ditching me. I'm going to bed. Psh, who needs sleep anyways? Oh my goodness. No, I'm just kidding. We'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for stopping by. And I hope to catch you guys again tomorrow back at the 5 p.m. EST. I still hate all of you. Wow. Wow. Hate is a strong word. Oh, let's make our capacitor, actually. I haven't done that yet. Probably should do that. So we need a Wyvern Flex Capacitor. Which needs one of these, which needs one of these. We keep running out of draconium. Oh my goodness. I'm not. Okay, well, good. At least you're not. You're not going to bed anytime soon? All right, cool. Well, at least I have some people leaving or hanging out with me. Trolls these days. What? Is the coin sale thing still up? Yes, it is. It is midnight, but my sleep schedule's so broken. Low-key, before I went back to school yesterday, my sleep schedule was so off. I was going to bed at like 3 a.m. every night and then waking up like 10 o'clock-ish. You got to go to bed? No, Merle. No. You know what? I'm putting my foot down. No one else is allowed to leave tonight, okay? No one else is allowed to leave. No one else. I'm sorry, chat. I'm sorry. But if you're here, you got to stay. You got to stay. Okay, there's our Wyvern core. And then on these guys, we need 4 more. Da-da-da. 4. There we go. Wyvern Flex Capacitor. Then we need 4 of these. Oh, my goodness, guys. Oh, my goodness. Who is that? That was Andrew. Thank you, Andrew. Or Andrew, I appreciate it. What's the command? Exclamation mark CC. Thug life, please. Wow. Can I go to my home now? Because I want to leave. No, MC, you cannot. You have to stay. You have to stay. This is your home. Look at me. I am the captain now. So we need 4 more of these. Oh, jeez. So a stack, right? Oh, wait, no. That was only 32. Oh, wait, no. That is right. That is right. We're good. Synchronize. Oh, it's not right. I made double. Whoops. Okay, and then we need these guys. So we need 16 of these. Freaking redstone blocks. Okay, how much redstone do we have? Not a lot. Let's get some more. Redstone is actually such an issue. Well, no, it's really not. It's just so annoying. That's the main thing. It's just annoying. There we go. Okay, 3.4k, that's enough. And then we need some more blocks. 2 blocks is enough, or 2 stacks. And then what else? Draconic, there we go. Let's synchronize. Okay, so we have 9, so there's 10, and then we need 6 more. There we go, that should be all we need, right? See if I did that right. I did do it right, awesome, look at that, I freaking love when I do things right. Okay, so then we need this guy, which means we need 4 Wyvern cores. Oh man, we only have 1. Rip. Oh, but I can make more. Okay, cool. And then we need 5 draconium. Man, this stuff is crazy, guys. These crafting recipes. Do you guys... Alright, what are your guys' thoughts? Do you guys like the new draconic evolution better or the old draconic evolution better? Personally, I think they're the new ones a little better. I really like this fusion crafting. Even though it's annoying, I think it's cool. I like the new awakened draconium a lot more as well. If the i7-7700 HQ is a good processor. I don't know anything about the HQ. I just got the 7700K, and I like it a lot, but I don't know anything about the HQ. So, I'm sorry. I'm probably not the best help for that one. I like potatoes? Yes, I agree. I agree. Who doesn't like potatoes, though? Gonna mute the stream? Alright, Demon, enjoy your lurk, bro. You found out what happened? Wait, what? What do you mean, what happened? What's up, Flower Prince? Welcome back, though. What do you mean, what happened, though? I'm confused. I'm confuzzled. I'm gonna leave, smashes Reese's computer and leaves. Wow! Feels freaking bad, man. Feels freaking bad. You know, I just wanted you guys to support the stream. I just wanted you to support me. Just for an hour. Alright. But how you doing today, Flower Prince? What's going on? It's nice seeing you. Alright, that's done. Boom, awakened core. So, with that, should be able to make our, capacitor now. You accidentally unfollowed you and stopped notifying me since last Friday? What? Feels bad, man. I got unfollowed. I'm just gonna go cry now. Stream's over, guys. I'm just gonna go cry. Flower Prince unfollowed me. I'm sorry, guys. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm free. No, you're not, MC. You're not actually leaving. So I haven't been here. Oh, I got you. Well, welcome back, Flower Prince. It's nice seeing you. I'm sorry to hear you got unfollowed. You have trolled Reese in 3 years that I follow him on Twitch. Okay, then. Okay, then. Alright, so this thing should hold a pretty decent amount of power for us. So yeah, there we go. I'm assuming that's a Draconic battery, so I'm gonna knock that one off. If that's not a Draconic battery, that is, and we've already filled that up. So that's, or we have filled that up in the past. So that's not an issue. So really, all we have to do for Draconic stuff is the two dragons and the Chaos Dragon stuff. So we literally just have dragon stuff left to do, and that's gonna be interesting. Here's what you wanted. I'm now in my bed with you. I will not leave you. I will sleep with you because you wanted me to stay, so now you are in my bed and close to me. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what to say to that, Chorus. Don't even know what to say to that. Also, I just realized our walls are messed up. What's that? Let's fix that. Maybe we should build something today. Guys, you want to build something today? We haven't built something in a while, I feel. Like, we should build something pretty. But I don't know what to build. I'm not good at building pretty things. Do you guys have any ideas? Okay, charge health items. That's what we want. Ooh, bacon bag. So stuff we don't really need. Build my face and MC. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh, we can do a prank. Yo, let's do a prank, actually. We need to do one on Claire, low-key, but I don't know what to... I don't know what to do. Build my logo. Oh my gosh. Build a wall. We're gonna build a wall. Blaze, are you here, man? I hate to call you at alert, but are you here? Because I need to come up with a prank for Claire, and I can't come up with one. I don't know of a good one. Build a Twitch logo. There you go. There's an idea. An idea. No idea. CoolCon, welcome back, CoolCon. How you doing, man? Welcome back. Oh, let's get some more withers going. How are you doing on withers goals? Pretty good. Okay, let's just let it. Let some old others get put back here. You prank Flare with that chance cube? I mean, I guess. I don't know if I'd really call that a prank though, low key. I don't know if I'd call that a prank. Okay. Let's go to her island really quickly and just see if we can get any ideas. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know Claire that well, so that might make it a little bit harder. But let's see. Oh, I got one. I got one. I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. Okay, we need some wool. We need some pink wool. Or actually, we'll use pink clay. Actually, this might not work well. We need to make a pig out of like chisel and bits or something. Can we do that? Maybe we can. Oh, let's do this. Let's grab some pink. Let's grab some white. Grab some black. Grab a chisel and a bit bag. Okay, so pretty much what's been happening is she's been trying to get mobs to spawn, but it hasn't been working. So we're going to make a pig on her island and then be like, I heard you were having trouble getting mobs to spawn, so I decided I would help you out. Is that it? Does that sound like a good idea, guys? Does that sound like a pretty decent prank? It's not great, but I think it might be okay. So here's what we gotta do. We gotta look up a pig here really quickly and try to make one with chisel and bits. Pig Minecraft. Place where I don't wanna do anything harmful to our base. I don't like doing harmful pranks. That's not really cool. We could do a kawaii pig. Should we do a kawaii pig? No, we'll do a normal pig. Okay, here we go. Should we go wither death? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's get some more bits here. Okay. Okay. We don't need you. And we don't need you. Alright, cool. Let's get started here. So we're gonna place... with a 1/2. Okay. Actually, no, we're not. Actually, yes, we are. Alright, so where are the blocks here? So this is a block. So we'll do it here. So... let's do boom. That's the first foot. That's the second foot. Okay. And let's give 1, 2... Okay, those are the feet. Is that pretty good? It's gonna look pretty derpy, I can already tell. I can already tell it's gonna look pretty bad, but that's okay. That's okay, Chad, don't worry about it. Well, let's do a drawn region. That's so much faster. Boom. I'll give her a useless thing and say it's good and she'll use it, or try to use it and get triggered. No, that's too mean, that's too mean. Okay, let's keep moving here. So, boom, boom, boom. You know, I think that pig is a little too. Let's make it him a little bit. Oh, guys, I think this pig might be a little too fat. This song is also very not hype. Should make a pig occupy only 2 blocks of space. I'm really bad with making Minecraft animals low key. Oh rip, that was not what I meant to do. I want to make it to scale, but I don't know how. Like if I could, I totally would. Yo, what's up, Leah? How you doing? The new PC is doing great so far. But how you doing, Leah? It's really nice seeing you. Hopefully you're doing well. Okay, how about this? Let's try this again. Let's do a drawn region. Actually, no. Let's do a fourth size cube. And let's just see what we can do here. Okay. Let's take those guys down. Gotta go for now. Your internet is being potato. All right, yo. We will see you later, Maroon. Thank you so much for hanging out. And I hope to see you again tomorrow, man. Yourself, I'm doing pretty good. Just enjoying streaming. Had a pretty long day, but yeah. Place 2 blocks on ground and chisel it down instead of placing bits. It's hard to do that, of course, because you can't get to certain spots. Although that did just give me an idea. Let's place 2 blocks down. So we can get an idea of what we're doing. Okay. Yeah, these have to move. Boom, 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 boom. Leah, when are you gonna teach me how to play Overwatch? Well, I guess I have to buy Overwatch first. But when are you gonna teach me how to play Overwatch? Okay. And we'll do the same thing back here. Oops. Okay. What's up, Malachrum? How you doing, bro? Welcome to stream. Nice seeing you. Can we all say hello to Malachrum? Oh, these? Need to go back. Let's move him back 1 block. That way our pig body goes like over a little bit. And we'll add it. Oh, I wanted to do it sideways though, didn't I? Actually, no, it's fine. This will work because then it'll be like facing and it'll look really good. Did I hear Overwatch? Maybe. Maybe. I'm considering getting it. I just haven't decided yet. Bum, bum, bum. What happened to the song title? What do you mean, Briever Dust? What do you mean? Any good mod packs I should play? I would definitely recommend Sky Factory 3. 10 out of 10 would recommend Sky Factory 3. Okay, that's looking like a pig. Like, I don't know. What do you guys think? I think it looks like a pig so far. Alright, let's get the head going on here. I'll get it for you next month. No, you won't. No, you won't. You've gotten way too much, Chorus. Okay, I'm worried this head's gonna be too big. I guess we can make a baby pig though, right? Get Overwatch ASAP, we're in the middle of an event. Wait, what? In the middle of an event, I'm confused. What does that mean? It's used to say the song title on the stream, GUI. Oh, if you do exclamation mark song, it'll tell you. We moved it to a in-chat command instead of on the screen. This looks bad, guys. This looks bad, low key. Actually, pretty high key. Hammerhead pig, oh my goodness. It does look like a hammerhead shark. Hopefully when we add detailing, it'll look a little better. Probably not though. Okay, let's see what we got. Yo, what's up, Tim? How you doing, Tim? Nice seeing you, bro. We have events that last a month or so. It's the Chinese New Year event. Oh, that's true. I heard Flara talking about that. Flara and I think Selena were talking about that stuff. Okay, so there's our piggy. I'm gonna try something a little risky here. No, I'm not. I'm not even gonna try it. All right, let's do this here. So we gotta put the eyes in. All right, I'm gonna change something here. John, thank you so much, John 5A, for the host. I do appreciate it. Okay, let's clear this guy out. We're gonna make the head a little bit thinner because it's a little too much for me. John 5A, thank you for the tweet out as well. Highly appreciate it. It's getting pretty late, so I should be heading off. Just want to say, hey, well, Leah, I do appreciate you coming by and saying hi, and I hope we'll catch you again tomorrow. Leah, thank you so much for the host as well. Always appreciate it. Super awesome. Can we all say goodnight to Leah? Please tell me you care. Wait, what? What do I care about? Oh, sharing is caring. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. The Mountain Dew is just too good. I missed some tweet outs here. I'll get those in a second. I have the screen covered right now with a pig because I'm trying to make one. You see on the stream? Yeah, I will get your coins in a second, MC. Don't worry. This might look a little better. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, that looks a little better. I can deal with it. Okay, drawn region. Here we go. Time block 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that the same size? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope, one more. Okay, now we gotta do the eyes. Okay. Nope, that's not happening. That is awful. Okay, hold on. We're just gonna leave it. Honestly, I can't make anything better right now. Okay. I tweeted that Windows, the computer company, is better than you. Wait, what? The computer company is better than you. Looks, hey, okay. Oh, thanks, Chorus. Okay. Why are you making this? We're making this to troll one of the other streamers on the server here. You're back for how long? No idea. Oh, okay, well, welcome back, Scoots. Actually, let's do this. Okay. I will get that 1 second. Who is that? That was Malachrum. Thank you so much, Malachrum, for the follow. Can we all give Malachrum a warm welcome? Thank you so much for the follow, man. I really do appreciate it. Super awesome of you. Speaking of which, if you guys have not done so, tweeting out and host the stream or following would be really freaking appreciated, helping us on our way to 10K. Thank you, MC, as well, for the tweet. I just saw it as well. But yeah. Yep, we're making a little piggy here. A little cute little piggy. Alright, what do you guys think? Looks a little derpy. So turkey. What if we switch that? I've donated nearly $900 between you and Matt in the last 2 months. That is ridiculous for us. Freaking stop. That is way too much, man. Way too much. MC, thank you so much for the host. I really do appreciate it. Alright, let's draw a tail on here. This is about to be bad. Play Sky Factory 3 to build pigs. We're doing a troll on another streamer right now. Or a prank on another streamer. What's up, Jetter Gaming? How you doing? It is nice seeing you. Can we all say hello to Jetter? Okay. This Loki looks so bad. Is there an undo button? Oh! Thank you. Okay, that was bad. Alright, Seabass, welcome back. That tail might be mistaken. How do I make a tail, chat? We gotta make a curly tail. I don't know how to do it. Should I just accept that we can't make a curly tail? Oh, why are you? There we go. Oh, there's messed it up. Yeah. Okay. There has to be a tail. Like, how am I gonna make a tail, guys? I mean, it doesn't actually look that bad. Make a 4x4 square, remove the center 2x2 and the corners. A 4x4 square. Wait, what do you mean? I'm confused. What do you mean, Scoots? Or Chorus? Maybe with a single bit? Is that what you mean? That's not centered. Okay, 2, 3, 4. Okay. You said remove the center 2x2. How the frick am I gonna do the center 2? Why does Aries notice me? I said hi to you. I thought I said hi. Did I not? I don't know, I feel like I've been really bad at reading chat recently, so I apologize for that. But I thought I said hi to you. Well, if I didn't, what's going on, John58? It's nice seeing you, man. Oh, I see what you're saying, Chorus. I understand now. Okay, remove the corners. Oh, wait, I thought I knew what you were saying. Hold on, it just made sense to me for a second there, and then I lost it. I literally made sense, and then I forgot. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do instead. I have a better idea. Maybe I have a better idea. No, I'm probably doing this completely wrong. I think I know what you're trying to do, though. You're doing so great that I had to make a new word for it. Oh, man. Fantabulous. That's the best word ever, too. So, I feel you, man. Hold on, though. 4x4x1. Oh, not 4x4. Oh! Oh! 4x4x1. Yes. There we go. That is not 4x4. 1, 2, 3. That's 5. There we go. 4x4. What if I just did this? Well, that's kind of hard to do, though. Because you have to place floating bits. I'm so bad at this. I might just give it with the tail, guys. I don't think the tail's worth it. Hold on, Chorus. I think I've got something. I think I've got something here. I guess it's looking okay. Notice I did not say good, just okay. Yeah. Maybe? It looks a little weird, but maybe? It's not a German Shepherd. Shut up, okay? I don't know how to make a pigtail. What does a pigtail even look like? They are curly, right? Oh, they're probably not made out of black, though, are they? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, chat. I might have just messed up. Shoot. Is there a way to replace? I think there is. I think there is a way. Yeah, I just realized. I think it is. Same material? Oh. Hold on, wait. Can I post it, guys? Oh, can you tweet to me, Jed? We don't allow links in chat. But yeah, if you tweet to me, man, I'll check it out. You know what? I honestly might just freaking leave it. I might just leave it. I'm not about to spend all the stream on this. If there is a way to... Oh, that says replace. That's not replace. I just wanna, there has to be a way. There's no way that this mod is as crazy as it is, and there's no way to just replace things. There's no way. All right, we got it. Let's see what we got. That's not 3D though. It's not 3D. Okay, let's look at that anyway. So let me just remove that. And then I'll show you guys. Oh, shoot. You didn't see that. I totally didn't mess it up. Okay. It's like a darker pink. At least it would look good. True. True. Wait, what should we use? What's up, Princess Melly May? Hopefully I said that right. Welcome to the stream. It is nice seeing you. Maybe I should grab gray. Maybe that's a good idea. Let's break this gear really quickly. Let's go back to our island really quick. / TP Island. Ebzy's Rubies. Maybe gray would look good. Gray would look better than stupid pink. Princess, thank you so much, Princess, for the follow. Can we all give our newest follow? Oh, rip. What just blew up? Oh, over there. Okay. Can we all give Princess a warm welcome? What an absolute legend. I really do appreciate the follow. Super awesome of you. Welcome, welcome. Hopefully you enjoy yourself on the pig making stream, because that's apparently what today is all about. That's what it's all about. Okay. We're back. Freaking face. Okay, let's try. We'll just screw it. We'll just not. We'll just do it this way, okay? Ooh, what happened? I thought it was drawn region. Oh, it's not. Okay. 1, 2. So it needs to go. It's 2x6. I said your name right. Oh, look at that. I'm too freaking good, chat. Okay, that's 6 blocks. You heard an explosion. You thought it was my world. No, you're good, demon. You're good, man. I have a wither farm, and I forgot about it temporarily. Oh, jeez, this does not look any better. This does not look any better. What? How did that happen? Oh. Dang it. YOLO, whatever, it's fine, it's good enough. It's good enough! Good enough for me. Okay, let's play some of these guys really quickly. And let's finish this prank. I think at this point, it just needs to be done. You think it looks better than a dog tail? Okay, cool, well. If you think it looks better, then we'll keep it. Because I honestly don't have the skills to do this the right way. So, let's just go with it. Just go with it. Give it ears. I'm not even gonna try to give it ears, honestly. I'm just not good enough. Okay, there we go. Cool. I need a sign. Sign. Yep, more signs. That's what we want. It looks cool. Thank you, Prince. See, there you go. That's the positivity I need. Alright, here we go. I heard you were having issues getting animals to spawn. Really? That's how you- oh my gosh. Oh, see, thank you, Seabass. I appreciate it. Okay, can you stop scaring me, Withers? That's scaring me right now. First of all, that can go away. Also, that can go away. Let's get another sign. And we need something to place it on. So let's get some cool looking chiseled cobblestone, you know what I'm saying? Can't go wrong with chiseled cobblestone. Alright, let's go back. I wish I didn't build that so close now. Let's do it. Okay. I heard you were having trouble getting animals to spawn ... Maybe this amazing amazing statue will help? Question mark. Reese. God, freaking every time. Maybe this. You're back. Welcome back, Alex Jackson. Maybe this amazing statue will help? Question mark. Boom, Reese. There we go. All right, what do you guys think? Good enough? I think it's a good prank. Let's leave it. We're done. There you go. You guys didn't see that. Jenna, thank you for following on Twitter, by the way. I do appreciate it. Okay, cool. How are we doing on Nether Stars? Let's get that guy back. Oh, Nether Stars. 210. Oh, dang. We've killed a lot of Withers. How are we doing on Wither Skulls, Al? Ooh, we're running low. Okay, let's turn it off. Well, I mean, we're not running low, but we're running lower than I'd like to. Alright, how are we doing on power as well? Pretty good. 80 billion. Ow. You're doing homework, it's 1:39 a.m. Oh my goodness. Was that Clara's Island? Maybe. How long did you spend on that? A lot longer than I'm proud of, I'll tell you that much. I wonder what happens if I go to a different island, how many FPS do I get? Oh, there it is, 300 FPS. Okay, so my island is just very laggy. But that's to be expected. I mean, look at all this freaking stuff we have. Alright. So there we go, that is done. For the record, chat, you guys did not see that. Nothing happened, okay? We do have to get another dragon. I really want to get a... You're going to put chickens all over island? Oh, that would be a good one, too. Is there a non-ocean biome around here where I can hatch a dragon? That is the real question. I really want to get a fire dragon. And I know, I think you can, like... Desert hills? Oh, desert. I bet you a dragon would spawn in a desert biome. Maybe. Let's try it. Let's try it. What didn't we see? Exactly. Exactly. Okay, let's get some cobble. Actually, let's get some grass. Or some dirt. Let's at least be nice to our little dragon here. Let's get a torch thingy. Let's get some fences. I need more fences than that. Or walls, that'll work. What else? Anything else? Oh, we need the actual freaking dragon egg, Reese. You're stupid. Stupid! Okay, dragon egg. Yeah, two of those. Yo, Anna Banana! Welcome back, Anna Banana. How you doing today? Can we all say hello to Anna Banana? Okay, two of you. Grass seeds? We could do grass seeds, but it's temporary, so I'm not worried about it. We should have everything else. Look at that, dragon egg. Cool. Let's go! So we're looking for the desert biome. And we need to make sure that the entirety of his spawning platform. Okay, here's beach. Where was it? Oh, desert. Here we go. Desert. Okay. We want him to spawn. Oh shoot, that's desert hills. No, why'd you change? Desert. Biome desert, desert hills. Desert. Okay, so we want to go this way. Okay. I don't remember how big the dragons are, but hopefully this will be okay. Okay. Is Course the new Mason? Why? Because he donates too much? Is that why you say that? Dirt is the word. Okay, I feel like that's a big enough place. What do you guys think? If you were a dragon, do you think that'd be big enough? Maybe we'll go this way. You made a 30 on a quiz? Oh, rip. Yo, it's all good, Anna. It's all good. No, don't worry about it, alright? Worst things can happen. You'll be okay, alright? You'll be okay. I believe in you. Okay, that's big enough for a dragon. No freaking way. That's not big enough. Okay, so find the center here. Looks about the center right there. We can delete you. Alright. You know what? I am going to grab a grass seed. Do we have any grass seeds or no? Correct it to 90. See, there you go. There you go. You got it. You got it. Pickaxe. Boom. Just got some dirt. Dirtorinos. No, because he shows his love to you and money. Oh my goodness. Oh, come back. Okay, well, that's gone. That's just gone. There we go. Hi, you're gonna have a friend soon. Be excited. He's gonna have a friend, and it's gonna be great. All right. I might get an acceleration wand, but I think that takes levels. I'm not really sure. All right, ew, look at that. Oh, yeah, well, we're definitely in the desert biome, guys. Okay, boom. Let's put the walls around, then we should be good to go. And we can spawn our dragon. Who is hopefully a fire dragon. I think it depends on the biome. Because the other ones we've done in the ocean biome, we got a water dragon. So, I would imagine if you did it in a desert biome, you'd get a fire dragon, right? I mean, that makes sense to me. Honestly, anything other than a water dragon, I'll be happy. Fire dragons look really cool, though. Can I please place blocks well? That would just be great. Alright, let's do it! Boom. Let me go ahead and builder's wand this up, just in case. All right, there we go. We'll come back in a little. Wait, is that chunk loaded? Not at all. All right, cool. Now we're good. All right, so that will definitely be ready by tomorrow. It might even egg. Oh shit! I just put the unbreakable builder's wand away. The egg might start hatching when this before the stream ends. And we'll be able to see, what kind of dragon it is. It probably will not be an adult, though. Okay, let's sleep really quickly. It's weird being the only person on the server. I won't, be able to have you in my bed the whole night and have fun. I need my energy for tomorrow's exam, so I'll spend another night with- Yo, Quarries, thank you so much for stopping by today, man. Good luck on your exam. I believe you're going to do freaking great. And hopefully we'll catch you again tomorrow back at the normal time when I'm not like an hour late because of stupid graphics drivers. But yeah, man, we'll see you then. And have a great one tomorrow, man. Okay, so maybe it's time to do some chickens. I'm kind of not feeling the chickens, but I think we might have to. So how does this work? You have to do chicken breeding. I don't know how chicken breeding works. Is it just like the normal... Is it an English benchmark today? Ooh, those are always fun. Not really. Okay, how about this? Let's break that. That's gonna be a bunch of death right there, but it's okay. We'll put all the stuff we don't need in it. Okay. Freaking wireless transmitter. Okay, let's put all the stuff that we will keep away. So the nether quartz and the night slime. Everything else goes in the trash. Oh my goodness, why is Alajax on PogChamping? Why is Alajax on PogChamping? What's happening? Oh, did this? A little bit, okay. Two nests compete beside each other and they will magically create different kinds of eggs. Are you serious, Cheddar? Are you serious? I did not know that. That is good to know. So, four is the instances. Let me get one of those animal nets. Like, what happens? Scoots, welcome back, by the way. Let me break this as well. Oh, shoot, that- no, I did. Okay, never mind. I thought that took the cow out of the jar for a second. I was about to be a little mad. So! If I do that. And... that will work. Or do the chickens have a certain breeding type? Let's see. What does the night slime chicken? Where's the night slime? There you are. Uses. Okay. It doesn't say. So how can you see what it does? UI 7071. Oh, now I see. GG, Alajaxon. Look at that, man. Does that work? Maybe. Certain types, dang. Okay, let me look it up then. Chicken breeding types. Search nether quartz and right click in it. The nether quartz chicken. Nether quartz. Okay, you said, oh. Should I look up chicken? You lost all your CC? Wait, what happened? How'd you lose? Oh, on the heist? Oh, rip. Oh, rip. I didn't leave, but thank you. Oh, okay. Where is quartz chicken? Oh, I saw it. I didn't see it. Yes, I did see it. Okay, there it is. Okay, yellow, coal, and redstone. Dang, we don't have any of those. What about normal chicken? Where's normal chicken? I don't even see the normal chicken egg. Okay, what about smart chicken? Does this go against TOS? Oh my goodness. The smart chicken doesn't do anything. Okay, so we'll just freaking. I mean, you guys don't see this chat. No, I won't kill it. I'll be decent. I'll be a decent human being, okay? What, Hax? You should get the craftable egg. Wait, what? Craftable eggs? You will, mate. Stop! This chicken is Hax. Okay. Well, that happened. The exile specials are craftable. Yes, they are. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. General Loki, I'm so glad you're here, man, because I have no clue what I'm doing with this mod. But Smart Chicken was on there. Yeah, it just doesn't. I don't think it has any recipes. Quartz, what the heck? I thought you left. Oh, my goodness. Bye, seriously. All right, man. We'll see you tomorrow. Seriously, thank you for hanging out. It's always nice seeing you. I really appreciate all of you guys hanging out, even though I started very, very late on the stream. You guys are amazing for still coming by. Okay, blue chicken egg. Boom. White chicken egg. Boom. Yellow chicken. Boom. Brown chicken. Boom. Green chicken. Boom. Red chicken. Boom. Is there a way to to faux show get these guys to spawn? Because I'm sure if you throw them, you don't have a 100% chance of getting them. So how is there a way? You gave Grubsy a follow because of your host? Yo, I hope it freaking works. I hope you like him. Hatch is a hatchery. Okay, that is what I was worried about. Alright, hatchery. Under a redstone lamp, speed it up. Can I just acceleration wand it? Hatchery. Oh, there it is. Or not. That's awkward. Wait, how many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay, let's do 8. So it's 8 times 40. Oh, jeez, rip. We're not gonna have enough wheat. Dang, feels bad.
Can you make wheat with essence? You absolutely, positively can. That is beautiful. Alright, well, there you go. We have some more wheat. So we need 19 more. Perfect. This is a hatchery nest. Is this the right thing? I think it is. No, it's better than you, Reese, in my opinion. Yo, Anna, I appreciate that. I'm so glad to hear that you enjoy the streams. That is amazing. And you said a redstone lamp? Okay, redstone lamp. How do you even make... Oh, okay. I'm assuming it needs to be powered, right? I don't actually know how redstone lamp powers work because I don't use them ever, but we'll see. More heat? I mean, it makes sense, you get cooked chicken. That would be funny. So are you saying like this? Is this how I'm supposed to do it? And then do I just right click? Here, let's do one that I know we have a lot of here. Blue chicken. Yes, that works. Awesome. Okay. Okay. And then I think... Yes. Okay, cool. Did not mean to do that. Sorry I couldn't make it to the streams more often. I'm busy with school. Yo, Lava, I completely understand, man. Do not worry about it. It is nice to see you now, though. How you doing today? Mine are one block higher, but I'm sure it works. Okay, we'll see. Play this mod by myself, but I can't make progress because you have no idea how to get black quartz. What's up, Risen? How you doing, B.O. Bane? How did I get black quartz? I believe I got black quartz through loot bags. So I would definitely do that. Let me see. Oh, you can just craft coal and nether quartz. Easy. Coal and nether quartz. That will solve all your issues. What's going on, Risen? Hopefully I'm saying your name right. I'm probably not, but welcome nonetheless. Is that fast? I don't know if that's faster. I mean, it looks kind of fast. 10%. I mean, we can deal with it. Let's go check in on Dragon, see if we have a baby yet. Should make an egg analyzer? Okay, we can do that. Is it like Agricraft? I'm assuming it's like Agricraft. Next stage, 11 minutes. Okay, we can do that. Cool. Oh, I didn't know the ball show. Oh, that's kind of weird. You're back. Welcome back yet again, CoolCon. All right, egg analyzer. Egg. Analyzer. At chickens. Okay. What is the hatchery? Oh, it's from hatchery. Okay, at hatchery. That is Lava, you're banned for lack of viewership. Wait, what? What? I'm so confused. What just happened? Oh, at hatchery. Here we go. Chicken feeder. We don't need that. I mean, we probably do need that, but whatever. Nether quartz impossible to get without a machine which needs a black quartz? No. You can get quartz, sieving, soul sand. Am I missing something? Alex Fullerton! Welcome back, Alex Fullerton. How are you doing today, man? What is this analyzer? Am I spelling analyzer wrong? Probably. Let me look up seed analyzer, and then we can see. Then we can see how you spell it. Oh, shoot, that's not even in here? What? Well, that's kind of awkward. Well, I gave up with that. Feels bad, man. Oh, well. All right, how are we doing? 35%, 30. Yeah, okay, we're good. We are good, then. That is almost done. Another quartz chicken. Yeah, I guess that works too, Jed. I didn't even think about that. That is another way of doing it. So I guess you can either get the chicken or you could just get soul sand. It's up to you. It is up to you. Read it's a 10, 10, 10. How? I don't understand. How's... What is the seed analyzer called, Jetter? Because I can't find it. We're gonna put you... Oh, nope, not that. What made you choose your logo? The logo that we have was designed by Willy, one of our mods. So, that is how we came about our logo. I personally really like it. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's really, really cool. Professional and everything. I cannot find this thing, though. This analyzer. Maybe it's an egg analyzer. Nope. Egg analyzer. I tried looking that up, but it's not coming up. See? Nothing. If I just search egg, let's see what comes up. Looks like Deluminati. Oh my goodness. Is that it? Egg basket? No, that's not it. Oh, that's amazing. Well, I'm glad you like it. How's your new PC? What are the specs? I'm freaking loving the new PC so far. If you want to see the specs, they're down below in the description. Under gaming computer. It's white egg and compass beside each other. Planet and compass, I gotta do that. How do you get the mod pack? What's up, 123 chicken 123? You get the mod pack on the curse launcher. If you do exclamation mark SF3, it will give you a link as well. But yeah, it's through the curse launcher. But how do you get soul sand? And getting a chicken that lays those spawned is just chance. Yes. However, you get soul sand. All you do is you put a wooden barrel on top of mycelium, which you get just by putting dirt down and using ancient spores on. Put water in it, it'll make witch water. Then you just right-click sand in the witch water and it'll give you soul sand. Pretty easy stuff. But how's your day going today, 123 chicken? I hope it's going amazing, man. Alright, what was I doing? Oh, right. Regular egg and a compass, which I'm assuming... Oh, we actually do have one. It don't work. It don't work, chat. Alright, let me look it up. Let me look it up. Egg analyzer. Minecraft. Is there a Sky Factory from Minecraft version 1.5? I do not believe so. I do not believe so, because I think Sky Factory 1 was in 1, it was in 1.2 or something like that, right? How about you? I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm doing pretty good. I had a very interesting day. I was trying to start the stream and with the new computer, and apparently NVIDIA had some driver issues, so I couldn't start, and I was getting stressed out. But now that I'm live, I'm feeling good. Search analyzer. I tried that too. I didn't see anything. See? It's none of those things. That's from open computers, but I don't think it is. Besides, Sam's still here. I appreciate you still being here, Mudhunter. Isn't shown in NEI? Yeah, it doesn't show it in NEI because it's not technically a recipe, which is why you don't see it. But yes, that is how you make it. It's a cool recipe in my way. It's a cool way of making something like that. That's one of the things I really like. I guess I was in 1710 too, but 1.10 has a lot more of those type of recipes, and I personally like that a lot better. Search egg, I tried that too. Are you, no, Jetter, I'm not in 3.0.5. This server's not been updated. Speaking of which, it is being updated tonight. But we're not 3.0.5, so that may be why I'm not seeing it. I'm in 3.0.1. So we will wait to make the analyzer until tomorrow, because tomorrow we will be back. We will be on 3.0.6, actually, I think. Do you forge the mod pack? You do, chicken, but if you download it through the curse launcher, it'll take care of all the forge stuff yourself, or by itself. So yeah. Okay, so this is done, right? How are we doing on levels? 44, not bad. But yeah, so we'll wait until tomorrow to do the seed analyzer. I didn't even think about not being in. You're at 3.0.4? I gotcha. Yeah, we're in 3.0.1 right now, so we are a little bit behind right now. But, and there's a lot of things that we're missing. So, yes. Hopefully it's still in 306. I'm sure it is. I'm sure it is. I doubt they took away features. Okay, what are we doing? I'm just... Bleh. Oh, let's go check our egg. I don't know if it's been 11 minutes, but we'll find out. Dang. 4 minutes. I wonder if the acceleration is long. No, I think we already tried it. It didn't work. Okay. Armors are pretty good. I kind of want to figure out how to get a better weapon, because this one kind of sucks. So, is there a sword? We need to do more than 80 damage. I don't know how to do that. What was that? Is that Blaze? Oh, it was Blaze. Hi, Blaze. Yo, Nick. How you doing, Nick? Nice seeing you. Emery. Oh, my goodness, chat. Emery is here. What's up, Emery? How you doing? Yet to go feels bad. All right, cool, Con. We'll see you later. Thank you so much for hanging out. Always nice seeing you. And hopefully we'll catch you again tomorrow, man. Back at our normal time, 5 p.m. Yes, you know it. But what's up, Emery? Can we all say hello to Emery? Okay. What is Blaze doing? Why is he... Oh, is he looking at my dragon? I think he's looking at my dragon. Or my dragon egg, that is. All right. Oh, these are getting full, and I don't know why. I don't know why. What? Something's filling them up, and I'm not sure what it is. But we'll find out. Okay. I think our chickens are almost done. Oh, they are! Okay, cool. So what do I do with these? EST? Yes, 5 p.m. EST. So do I put these in the hatcheries? You're my favorite streamer. Thanks for all the help with the mod pack. Anytime, man. Anytime. Feel free to ask me any questions. I'm here to help. Okay, so I'm guessing you use these to make other chickens. So if I hit uses... Oh, no, that comes up. Dang. Oh, wait. White chicken. Oh, I see. You need to use the spawn egg. Wait. Now I'm confused. Oh, my goodness. Blaze just died. Blaze, what the frick did you just do? Oh, my goodness. Blaze just died. You cannot play Sky Factory. Feels bad. I'm your second favorite... Second favorite stream. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry, Emery. Right click is... Chat, we got a fire dragon. I am so hyped. It actually worked. We got a fire dragon. Yes. Okay, this guy's gonna look amazing. You did slash back and died. Oh, rip. Where's your stuff? I don't even know. Rip, though. Reese and Bunny are the only streamers I watch, and out of the two of them, I prefer Reese. Oh, thanks. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I appreciate it. All right, right click the speckled version of the egg. I can't find it. Oh, it's right here. I'm so stupid. Okay. Uses. Here we go. White and iron. Okay, we can't do that. White and green. Perfect. White and green. Okay, so that's the first one you need. You're my fifth favorite. Fifth! Fifth! Wow. Excuse me as I go cry. Excuse me as I go cry. What are they called? Hatcheries? I keep forgetting what they're called. Nesting pen, right? Nesting pen. You gotta go! Alright, yo, Seabass, we'll see you later, man. Always nice seeing you. And I hope we'll catch you again tomorrow. Thank you for hanging out. I really do appreciate you guys all hanging out, even though it's pretty late for a lot of you. A lot of you guys are from the UK, and I know it is way past midnight, so thank you guys for the support. Okay, there we go. One of those guys. Hatchet pen. Okay. Let's do this. I think I'm doing this right. Probably not, but we'll see. Boom, boom. What was it? Green and white? I think it was green and white. So green, oh, green and white. Boom. So if I just do that, it'll work? Maybe? Yes? Maybe? I hope so. Why did that not work? Oh, I have to search chicken, don't I? Yep, I do. Okay, what about yellow? What can we do with yellow? Do you understand how the stat works? Yes, I do. Ooh, nether quartz in yellow. That's cool. But we'll do brown and yellow. I want to do all the colors first. Actually, wait. What does... They give us a copper. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. So we're getting a lot of nesting pens. Just make time. But yeah, I know how the stats work. I just don't have the analyzer, so I can't really check them right now. But yes, I do know how they work. Is that how I do the breeding, though? I feel like I'm not doing that right. I feel like I'm not doing that. When you see the folder for the mod pack, do you put it in the mod folder? What do you mean, chicken? When you open up the curse launcher, it should look something like this. It'll actually look like this. It'll look like this. Then all you gotta do is go down to the Minecraft tab, hit that. Hit browse all mod packs, search Sky Factory. And it'll probably be the first thing. Don't hit Sky Factory 5. 2, 3, hit install. It'll install, then you hit play and you're good to go. You have any early game Sky Factory 3 tips? Start, collecting Inferium Essence as fast as possible. That's my main tip. You're not, you're from the US? Nice, nice. Okay, I keep forgetting what they're called. Nesting pens. Okay. So let's make... six more. So 6 times 5 is 30. Perfect. Yo, Chloe! Oh my goodness, chat. Chloe actually made it to a stream. Feels good, man. What's up, Chloe? How you doing today? Can we all say hello to Chloe? How was your day? Or wait. What is it? It's... Yeah, no, it's morning for you, right, Chloe? How is your morning going, Chloe? I hope it's going amazing. Okay, there we go. So what was it? Brown and yellow, right? Brown? Oh, no, I messed up. Brown. And yellow. Nope. Yarrow. Yarrow, thank you. Boom. Okay. When I downloaded it, the folder looked like WinRAR. It shouldn't. It shouldn't. You go to sleep till 7 a.m. and I'm up 5 hours later? Oh, rip, Chloe. What are you doing? What is your sleeping schedule? Oh my goodness, Chloe. You are a mess. Oh, I should got blue chicken eggs. Blue and blood? We don't have that. Blue. Oh, shoot. Blue and water. Okay, we cannot do anything with the blue chickens right now. But that's okay. Alright, what about red? Green and red? Can't do that. Actually, can we do green? No, we can't. What is that, a black chicken? Okay, so we can't do anything with these guys yet. So, let's just throw these guys in here and they'll do- Oh, wait. We have a blue guy. Do blue and black do something? I don't think they do. I think we checked. Yeah, black only. Okay, that's fine. So, let's just put these guys here temporarily. And we'll do some with them later. Okay. So, how does this work? I feel like this is not going to breed them. I mean, it might, but I don't know. Is it Australian Day, Chloe? Wait, is it really? Oh my goodness. Chicken, did you download the Curse Launcher? Did you perhaps download the Curse Launcher? Because if you did not, that might be an issue. But yeah, for you, are you streaming at night? Yes, I am, Anna. I am streaming at night. It is 8 o'clock for me right now, which actually I need to be a little careful because I need to make sure I go to bed on time tonight. Because I still have some stuff I need to get done before I go to bed as well. So rip me. That's okay. Let's go check on our dragon. He might be a little kid now. We'll see. He is! Oh my goodness, look how cute he is. Look how cute he is, chat. He's so beautiful. Alright. Let me see. Yeah, I don't think you downloaded the launcher. Here. Let me give you a link. Let me give you a link to go download the Curse Launcher. If you search Curse Launcher. Stop streaming late. I'm sorry, Nick. I don't have a choice, man. I don't have a choice. Yes, this is what you want to do. Just go here and hit the download button. And that should get you the launcher. Now, excuse my puppy, though. Wow. Did you get Flara Dragon while she's at PAX? Maybe. She has been wanting to do stuff her own, though. So, I don't know if I want to... Because, like, she's actually been wanting to, like, do things herself. And she hasn't wanted, like, any gifts or whatever. Unless they don't help her. But, I don't know. We'll see. I feel like... I don't know. I feel like that's not going to work, but I don't know what I'm doing anyways, so I have no reason to think that. Okay, what else can we do? I feel like we have not done much today. Oh, no, I don't really want to get started with RF duels. We do have to make a dragon egg mill, so maybe we should do that. Oh, my goodness, Chloe, not you too. What is the fleece thing? It's a stupid ship that everyone has created because they think me and Flara are dating. Or they want us to date. Did I say that right? I don't even know. That's what it is. It's stupid though, Anna. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's not worth it. It's bad. It's bad, okay? It's bad. You think you got it? Awesome, awesome. Then cheese. What? Cheese. What's cheese? It's not stupid. It is stupid. Chat. It's stupid, okay? It's stupid. I hate to tell you. Okay, so we need 2 draconic cores. Actually, we need 4 draconic cores. 1, 2, 3, 4. What else do we need? We need 2 of these, which means we need 8 more. Oh my goodness, Flower Prince. What the heck? Oh, Chloe and. Oh, wait, is it Chloe? Oh, that makes sense. Chloe and Reese. Okay. I was like, what? What does that mean? It's like 3 years longer than Flareda. It's not even possible. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, me and Flareda are literally exactly 3 years younger than each other. So, like, it's not even a good ship, in my opinion. But I don't know. Maybe that's just me. Please is a thing. Is now a thing. It's been a thing for way too long. That's the thing. All right, we need to 8 diamonds. All right, there we go. Do I have? Oh, I don't have them. Basic. Injector. Yep, there you are. Hello. I honestly love fusion crafting. It's so cool. Flare's nice. That is true. She is pretty chill. I'm actually low-key very excited to meet the Elementals guys in person. Here's the thing, chat. Here's the thing. I hope Shy's not here because I'm about to say the P word. If this channel... I just realized, has my green screen been messed up this entire time because of my desk LED lighting? I think it has. Here's the thing, chat. If this channel can get partnered before June, I'll go to TwitchCon. So, we have 5 months to get this channel partnered. I think we can do it. I really do. Because here's the thing. This channel has been growing very, very quickly. And although today is pretty slow, I'm blaming that on me starting late, even though that's not the whole thing. But here's the thing. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. I think with your guys' help and with the amazingness of everything, I think we can do it. Why June? Because it's in October, and first of all, I have to be worried about tickets selling out. Second of all, I have to be worried about finding hotels. And third of all, I don't want to leave it down to the last minute, because I want to actually plan things. Is it bad that, one of your own mods says sleep? Yes. But I'm not going to TwitchCon. You should go anyways. I'm telling Shy, no, please. Don't do that. Don't do them things. But there you go, that is my thought process. So, if it happens, then maybe I'll go to TwitchCon. Maybe. But, and the reason I say that is because partnership would, give this channel a steady income, which I don't have now. So, that is the reason for that. It's not like, oh, he just wants to set a stupid goal. No, there's an actual financial reason for it. If it gets partnered, you get an MCTC tattoo. What? An MCT. If we get partnered by June, I will put red dye on the tips of, my hair or whatever. Like the red frosted tips. Low key, I think that would look kind of cool with my hair. I'm just saying. Also, I really like red, but there you go. That'll be my thing. Okay, there's a wyvern. You saw Fleece, the shipmaster, has been summoned. Oh my goodness. No, Emery, please. Go back. It's honestly not even a good ship, though. Like, I hate to tell you guys, but it's just not. Did you dye your hair red? No, I don't think I could do it. When I'm downloading it, it should say, cursed client setup. Yeah, that sounds about right. How are you doing FPS? I just took a screenshot. 100, 200, yeah. Alright, cool. This is good stuff, guys. You have to dye your whole head the color of Markiplier's hair? Oh, jeez. Just kick me out then. No, Emery, don't leave. I was just saying, kick your ships out of here, not you. Just you. Alright, just your ships. I can't even fucking talk. Alright, so there we go. We got our wyvern injectors. Now we gotta make them draconic. So, draconic injectors. Oh, rip. Took a block. Ouch. That's a little painful. What else do they take? They take 4 diamonds. That means we need 8 diamonds. Stop assuming my gender. Oh, my goodness. All right, what else? Then we need 4 wyvern cores, which means we need 16 of these. But if ships are gone, then there is no Emery. Wait, what? Do you live for ships? Is that what you're trying to tell me, Emery? Is that what you're trying to tell me right now? Because if so... It's not a good ship because one of them in the ship is a scrub. I know, Flare is such a scrub. Okay. I don't get what's so bad about Flare and Reese being 3 years apart in age. My grandpa and his wife are, years apart. Okay, well, when you're, like, getting married or whatever, like, when you're older, it's not weird to be 3 years apart, because that's, like, not that much. But for me, I'm 18. So, let's see. 18 divided by 3. 6. So, wait. I don't even know what that means. So, that means she's technically a sixth of my life older than me. Did I say that right? I don't know if I said that right. But that's kind of the weird thing. It should... Yeah, chicken. I think that's right. As far from a scrub, how dare you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, chat, I think I triggered Scoots here. Uh-oh. There we go. Boom. Wait, can you do two at once? No way! Or we'll just do one at a time. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-da. You know seniors hating middle schoolers? Ooh. Ugh. I don't know how I feel about that one. Freshmen and seniors are a little weird, but like it's not awful. But yeah. You're 18, I am 18. I'm a freaking adult, boys. I'm a freaking adult. You barely look 15. Wow. I don't know if I should, if that's a feels bad man or if that's a feels good man. I'm not really sure. Not really sure about that one. Did it make two? No, it only made one. Okay, cool. That's fine. At least we know we can do that now. Let's go check on our chickens and see if this worked. I doubt it did. I'm 2 years younger than you. Yo, Chloe, watch out for the age. But yeah, how do you feel, man? The drop isn't moving. It just says 630. Why is it not doing anything? I don't think I did this right, guys. Why is it not working? What's happening? Guys, what am I doing wrong? I'm the same age, Reese, last year. Wait, you come to Australia and you can legally drink, that's true. Honestly, I can go to any country other than the U.S. But the U.S. is stupid, so, there we go. Alright, there we go. So that, those should be our injectors. So you can't say you're older than 13? Okay, I'm 13, wait, what? No, you can't say any age, child. What? You know the rules, Scoots, what are you talking about? There's a girl that's 15 in my school dating a 23-year-old. I don't judge. Oh no! You have to do Botania first. I don't want to do Botania. Why should I watch out for age? Because we don't allow age in chat. That's why. I don't want to do Botania chat. We're not doing it today. I'm sorry. We're not doing it. If I'm 2 years younger than you, it's fine. Yes, that is true. I don't have to ban you. But we still don't talk about age because by people talking about age, it inclines other people to talk about age, and in doing so makes it more likely for someone who is under the age of 13 or not allowed to be on Twitch to say their age, and therefore I would have to ban them, and I don't want to do that because here's the philosophy of MCTC: if I don't know about it, I won't ban you. So there you go, that's how it goes. What's up, Gangster Q? How you doing, bro? Welcome back. Can we say hello to Gangster Q? Hopefully you're doing amazing. Thank you for stopping by and hanging out with us again, man. Okay. Reese wants stock people. Yes, obviously. That's why I don't want to know your age. Could I have a PG stream someday? Maybe. We'll see. I'm maybe 13 or younger. No, don't even. Don't even, Ryzen. Don't even, man. Don't test Scoots. He's a savage. And if Shy's in here, rip. You'd already be dead. Alright, let's look at the quest book. I want to, like, not do anything today, but yeah. Use a syringe. Okay, yeah, I don't know how to do that. Fill a quantum storage unit. Okay, we're still nowhere close on that one. True, slash bans himself. Oh my goodness. We could start working on the rainbow generator. Rainbow generator. You need stock them. What are you talking about? By the way, guys, I appreciate the support on Discord recently. It's been really cool seeing the Discord channel start to pick up and, you know, get some action in it. So that's pretty cool. You cannot put a song. No, we did not do song requests. If that's what you're asking. Okay, so we need to make a rainbow generator. So we make all of these. So here we go. Let's do culinary generator first. Do we need furnace generators for all of these? So yes. 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 No. Yes. But that one is a furnace generator. So, we need 8 furnace generators. Which parts do I need to get started with the storage system? With refined storage? You need a controller, you need a grid, and you need some type of storage and cables. That's all I need. That's all you need. The storage is up to you. You can do colossal chests. Warning, they are laggy, so I would not recommend doing storage chests, but they are pretty good early game, so you could get away with it. Or you could do drives, and if you do drives, you need to make discs as well. But yes. Okay, so that should make 8. I really need to start getting autocrafting going. Alright, you gotta go dinner time? Alright, Scoots, we'll see you later, man. I'm not sure if I'll be live when you come back, unless you eat dinner quickly, I don't know. But if I don't see you later tonight, thank you so much for always hanging out and just being a chill guy. And hope I'll catch you again tomorrow, man. Okay, disenchanter. So we need an enchantment table? Or not. Well, that was off to a great start. Boom. Okay. A raid today? I do not know. We will see. Chat's been pretty quiet today, so I don't know if we'll be able to do one. But if we can, I'm freaking down. We have no magical wood. Okay, that's a little bit rip. That is actually very rip. And it gives you 1. So, we need 5 bookshelves. Ouch. What's 5 times 3? 15? Yeah, 15. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. There, now I have some paper. Okay, look again. Maybe just a little quickie. I'll do a host either way. So if you want to go over with a host, you can. But it's really awkward to go in with the full out. Oh my god, I already had bookshelves. I'm so mad. It's really awkward to go in a raid and like not a lot of people go on it. You know what I'm saying? It's just kind of weird. Can I not put a song, Gangster? If you're talking about song requests, no, you cannot. We don't do song requests. BRB. All right, chickens. We'll see you in a bit, man. Can you do it in these? No, you need normal conversation. Alright. But we do usually do raids on weekends. Because weekend, or actually, honestly, any day other than Wednesday. Wednesdays are usually pretty slow. So that's why we don't really do them. But why? Oh, we need XP, that's why. But yeah. I'm totally down for doing some more raids, so. That is not over, it's just I haven't been doing them right now. Okay. How do you ever find storage without discs? You could do a colossal chest and external storage. Or actually that's it. You'd have to do external storage with some type of chest. But I would recommend just doing the drives. It's easy. It's easy. And it'll help you out down the road. Okay, so there you go. There's disenchantment. Now we gotta do culinary. Easy. Now we gotta do underneath. Easy. Now halitosis. Uh oh. Is that purple block? Okay, let's go, boys. Hi, I am here to get some of your purple block. I hope you do not mind. Where shall I take it from? Down here seems to be an acceptable spot. How much do we need? 4? I think it was 4. It was 5. There we go. Okay, let's head back. Oh, how did I get a banner? I don't even know how I got a banner. Back to the base. What was that sound? Did you guys hear that sound? That was weird. Okay, there we go. Boom. Boom, halitosis generator. Okay, next up, energy generator. Easy. What's next? Magmatic generator. Easy. Easy peasy. I like how we still have our free magmatic generators running, even though we really don't need them. I might remove that at some point, because I do know crucibles are supposed to cause lag. And last one, Frosty Generator. Oh, we might not have this one. Uh-oh. Okay, how do you get snowballs? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not good. That's very much not good. Rip. It's 2:26, you're still doing homework? Oh, my goodness. Welcome back, Alejexon. Okay. Let's see here. 1. Oh no. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no. This is not good, guys. This is not good. We might not be able to finish the rainbow generator today because I do not know how to get these guys. Alright, let's go and make 7 of these. Again, chickens are gonna have to find a snowy biome. We're probably gonna go about finding the snowy biome because I feel like that's probably gonna be the easiest. We'll see how it goes. All right. Explosive generator. Nope. Okay. This is actually kind of cool, making a bunch of different types of generators. Oh, you again? Fine. Also, if you guys have not done so, I would really appreciate it if you smack that follow button. We'd love to have you. Also, feel free to check us out over on YouTube and Twitter. Always giving you guys updates about what is going on over there. So definitely a good place to keep yourself connected with MCTC. Pink generator. Overclock generator. You keep freezing? Feel free to turn our quality options down. We do stream at a pretty high bit rate. So some people's internet cannot handle it. So we do have quality options for that reason. And you can drop the quality down. You should be okay. Should be okay. All right, another star. Boom. Potion generator. Okay. And slimy generator. I'm already followed, so you want me to unfollow? Not what I meant, Nick. Not what I meant. Excuse me as I cry because Nick just unfollowed me. Who is that? That was Chicken. Yo, 123 Chicken. Thank you so much for the follow. Can we give our newest follower a warm welcome? What a legend. Appreciate the support, man. All right, boom. Look at that. We got the bottom half of the rainbow generator. How do you get mycelium again? Dirt with a ancient spore. Okay, so the only thing we need is snow and ice. Ice, baby. So, I think we can do this. All we need is this. Is there a rainmaker? That is question. No. There is not. That is a little bit feels bad, man. But that's okay. So let's grab some water really quickly. Let's grab some blocks. And let us see if we can find. I thought I remembered seeing a place where it was snowy, but maybe not. Whoa! That's intense. I have not seen that yet. Is that a gnat space? It's not. Whose base is that? Oh, is that Blaze? It is Blaze. Okay. Cool. He got an Earth Dragon. Nice. Or a Forest Dragon. My bad. Wait, Blaze, have you gone to the net? Oh, I guess you have. Or the end. I guess you have. Cool. Okay. So, we gotta find snow. Or we have to find an ice biome. Is there any way... Oh, wait. You can do that biome maker, can't you? Or biome regenerator? Let's try this. I don't know what it is, but let's try it. It looks pretty cheap, so we might as well make it. A biome crystal. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. How do you get a biome crystal? Maybe from a biome absorber. That would make sense. Oh, it's doing something. Is it absorbing the ocean biome? Are we about to remove the... Oh, hold on. We should probably not do this here. We should probably not do this on our base. We should probably test it somewhere outside of our base. Is there a biome that's not an ocean over here? I hope so. Oh, look at that FPS climb. 400 FPS. Oh, man. I'm loving this. 500 FPS. 450. Yeah, we're freaking killing it, guys. Spicy Tacos, welcome back. How you doing, Spicy Tacos? What's your Discord? It's right up there. Discord.gg/MCTC will get you added. Or if you do exclamation mark Discord, it'll give you the link as well. But yeah, if you just go into your web browser and type Discord.gg/... What's that following? /MCTC. It will Oh, this is someone else's base. We don't want to do it in someone's base. It'll get you an invite link. And we really would love to have you guys. All right, Deep Ocean, that'll work. So let's just put it right there. And let's set... biome absorber. Okay. There we go, cool. Reset speak Russian, that is true, I do not. Alright, so I don't know what that's gonna do, but I'm sure we're gonna find out at some point. I have no idea what a biome absorber does. That sounds a little bit ridiculous if you ask me. But we'll see. Where are your loyal mods? Probably I'll see. Because for some reason I thought it was a good idea to mod people that all live in other countries. But that's okay. And it's not on the screen? It is, right up there. If you guys, if you see the little thing, it says MCTC 50 something online. Yeah, most of my mods are asleep. I might need a low-key mod an American person. Because I think literally all my mods, with the exception of Shy, are from the UK. Actually, I can tell you. Oh, and Scoots, but Scoots is eating dinner. Okay, well, almost. Almost all of them. Almost. It's 12:30 p.m. Dang. What's up, Toasty Face? How you doing, though? Welcome back. Nice seeing ya. Have we done board yet? Yes. Probably, yes. It depends. Yeah. How about a Canadian? Oh, there you go. Get that Canadian swag in. Alright, high five. Oh, look. He's growing so big. And Willy? Okay, that's true. I don't really count Willy as a mod, though. I mean, he's kind of a mod. I'm Americorn. You know, I need to fix my green screen. Does someone just want to buy me a green screen, please? No? Okay, that's fine. He's a juvenile fire dragon. He's so cute. So cute. You're just lurking. Well, thank you for lurking, man. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. Also, Sammy. Oh, my goodness, Sammy. How you doing today, Sammy? Welcome back. Can we all say hello to Sammy? Is there a chicken over here? Oh, a smart chicken. Oh, that's right. That's okay. Yeah. Just, yeah. You guys can see that. That wasn't me. I didn't do it. Canadians are too nice to moderate anyways. Oh, my goodness. All right. Let's go check in our biome absorber. I wonder if it's done yet. It's probably not because I'm not very patient. Let's see. 5%. Okay. Well, is there any way to speed it up? I don't think so. I don't think there is. It stopped at 5%. Why did it stop at 5%? How are you doing? I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. How about yourself? Does that do anything? Does it need power? Bet you needs power. The Wando acceleration works? Good to know. Good to know. Let's give it power just in case. I'm not sure if it needs it, but let's have it just in case it does need it. Studying for exams? Fun stuff. Sounds like a fun time if you ask me. Can I slash back? Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. Okay, don't do slash back. That's what I just learned. Would not recommend. It doesn't need power. Okay, cool. So we'll just use this guy. It's not doing anything. It literally did nothing. Well, that's great. We spent 24... Okay, yep, whatever. It's terrible! Uh-oh! I'm sorry to hear that, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Yo, Sammy, I hope we can, help make your day better in some way. You need XP, don't you? Yeah, I just used 24 levels on it. And it just did not do anything. Bump. Oh, did this do something?
Nickel chicken egg, it worked. Chat, it freaking worked. Oh my goodness.
Okay. Green chicken egg, we don't need. You don't think there's much to absorb in the deep in the ocean? How does it work? I don't understand what this thing is. I really don't know what this thing is. Like, I have no idea. So, like, what is it? What am I supposed to get from it? Okay, what about you? No. Nothing. Okay. Okay, so we got one nickel egg. Okay. What was the red? I know the red one or the red chicken had something, but we were already using the chicken, so let's see what it was. So uses for red chicken. Red and green. Okay, they're green. So we don't need this guy over here anymore. Let's put him there. And that should give us some stuff, right? Okay. You gotta head out, Jetter. Alright, man. Thank you so much for hanging around with us, Jetter. It's always nice seeing you, and hopefully we'll catch you again tomorrow back at 5 p.m. EST. At 5 p.m. EST, though. Okay, so this guy is possibly about to work. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, not a small chicken. All right, man. We'll see you later. Thank you for stopping by, and thank you for the follow as well. Can we all say goodnight to... No, it didn't work. Can we all say goodnight to Chicken and Jetter? Okay, this guy's about to work. Maybe it'll breed. Okay, let's clear these guys out. What did you give us? Nothing good. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I'm slowly starting to get this mod a little bit. The main thing I'm trying to figure out is the breeding. The breeding, like, once I get the breeding down and I figure that out fully, like, we'll be good to go. Nope, didn't work. Okay. So I think it's just a random chance. We just gotta go with it. Okay, how are you guys doing? Good, I guess. Our nickel chicken is almost done hatching. Well, not really, but kind of. Let's check on storage again. Make sure that is not filling up. Oh, it's going to be filling up, actually. We actually don't want to... Ooh, we need to be careful. Because all the ores that we're getting... Maybe I'll turn it off. I don't know. I doubt it'll fill up our system. But look at all that ore we have. Better yet, I will kill you. So what if... Idea. Okay. What if we do exporter and put in all the ores? Is that a good idea? Move to the UK? Oh my goodness. Okay, let's take the ores. I don't know how many spots this guy has, but let's just try it out. Drop. Okay, that's enough. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, we ran out of coal. I did not even realize. Okay, we need another exporter. You're back! Welcome back, Potato Bunny. Nice seeing you. What's going on? Can we all say, welcome back to Potato. Or to Bunny. There we go. Bum, 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 bum. Hey. Okay, nickel. We can do nickel as well. Uranium. Sure, why not? And bauxite. Sure. Oh, never mind. Okay, nickel and uranium it is. Sorry, bauxite. You just got to wreck. Okay, let's see how this goes. So, this will turn everything into ingots. I'm gonna send you Discord message while you can. Sounds good. I will do that. Okay, so that should help. Should we remove? I think it's time to remove the magmatic generators, guys. I think it's time. No love. I'm sorry, Bunny. Chat's a little slow tonight. Okay. Guys, it's time. It's time. As much as I love these things, it's time. These are great early game, but we have no need for them anymore. We has no need. So it is time to take down our first system of power. That's a feels bad, man, if you ask me. Why does this drum have nothing in it? You know what? It's fine. Forgot we had fire water. That's a little loud. What's the most efficient way of getting dirt? I would say leaves. That was a little loud. I'm sorry, chat, if I broke your ears. Okay, go away, firewater. We don't need you anymore. You have been replaced. Okay. Rip. And we'll leave some of this stuff here just for because we can. Okay, slab. Just as a reminder of what once was. And then we might need more lava at some point in the future, but there you go. Okay. Let's go check on this guy again. 5%. Okay, yep. Well, that's just great. That's just great. Bam, 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 bam. Rich chickening, that's what you give us, really? Okay. Nope, nothing yet. Okay. How about you guys? Oh, you guys aren't giving us anything. Alright, that's fine. So, nickel chicken done yet. 80%, cool. Let's see really quick. I should probably make a better place for chickens. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow. Maybe we can make like an actual hen house tomorrow. That'd be pretty chill, actually. Like a legit hen house, you know what I'm saying? That'd be pretty hype. Oh, 1 second, guys. Oh, okay. What was I about to do? Oh, yeah, I was checking this. Hold on 1 second, guys. Needs to check some things very quick, sleaze. Okay, cool. So. What are we doing? I don't know. I wish I knew what that biome thing is. When did Chorus hit 340? Freaking yesterday. He's ridiculous. He dropped a $60 donation yesterday while we were building the PC. Because why not? Oh, this is full. Okay, what can we take out of here? We'll take that, we'll take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. Take mana pearls. Sure. Oh yeah, now Aljek's on. Alright, man, we'll see you later. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight, man, and hope we'll catch you again tomorrow. Back to the normal time. Hopefully I won't start late tomorrow. Alright, is this working? It is. Is it keeping up? Yes. Are we wasting a little bit of coal? Yes. Is that okay? Yes. Alright, let's put you guys over here. And just get ourselves some diamonds, because we can always do that. Some Matt Damons, you know what I'm saying? Da, 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 da. 27 diamonds. Oh, wait, was there one more? No. Okay, cool. We're good to go. Still don't know where any ice is, so maybe I will figure that out off stream for you guys. But anyways, it is 8:45. I'm going to go ahead and end off the stream here because I still have a lot of stuff to do and I kind of need to go bed early tonight. So thank you all so much for stopping by today. I really do appreciate it. Again, I apologize for starting about an hour late, but I'm very glad that I got the issue fixed with the computer and got drivers updated. So that is all I got for you tonight. Anyways, I really appreciate you all for stopping by. I know it was a little slow, but I am convinced that tomorrow is going to be a billion times better. So I hope to see you guys all again back here tomorrow at 5 p.m. EST. We'll be doing some more Sky Factor 3, so feel free to come hang out with us. We would seriously love to have you again. If you haven't already, check us out on YouTube and Twitter, giving you guys updates about what is going on the MCTC world on Twitter. And feel free to check us out on Discord as well. Our Discord community is growing, and it's great. Been getting to know you guys over there. Yeah. So anyways, I hope you have a great rest of your night tonight, an awesome day tomorrow, and I cannot wait to see you guys again in the next one back at 5 p.m. EST. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great tonight, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, everyone!
into everyone had us.
As I fell to the ocean floor, feeding light through an open door, saw myself rise with the water. They thought they could keep me down, hold their breath and watch me drown, but all they did was push me higher. We don't care what they say. It's not a-